Are we live?
We are live. So everybody be calm.
Hang on, I'm just checking to see if it even is.
Be airily be excited. Oh.
Okay. We're playing Undertale, by the way.
More like be Undertale.
Watch the Kung Fu Panda game trailer while we're waiting.
It's a game trailer.
We wouldn't get copyright flagged for this, right?
It's in the game.
I don't know.
Oh shit, I don't even know if I can wait for 2008.
Yeah.
Actually, that doesn't look bad. Like, the water effects are nice, the forest effects are nice.
Hey, what's the Wi-Fi? What do you have?
Wi-Fi? Monkey Troll.
Monkey Troll.
Hello.
Dude, I'm actually pretty pumped for this game. There are some sick flying sections. Oh shit, look at all that honeycomb. How do you even render that much honeycomb?
Let me check audio levels.
Oh! It's 2B, right?
Why would this be a setting?
why wouldn't this be a setting?
Oh god, that's...
I can't really hear us.
Ma-ma-ma-ma-ma-ma-ram.
Really?
No,
I can't.
I'm probably going to be talking about like this most of the time.
All right.
We're good?
Yeah.
What do you say, we're good?
We're going to probably just hear Jesse.
I'm sorry.
Really? Why?
I can sit back here.
Because we're not all close to the mic?
Yeah, we're not all close to the mic.
Why do you have the mic right at me? I'm like easily the loudest motherfucker.
Is it in the middle?
Yeah.
Should I be off to the side?
I don't know.
It's fine.
You sure?
Yeah.
I'm just going to be off to the side.
I promise not to project my voice towards the mic at all.
All right, I'm over here now.
Yeah. Oh, God.
All right.
Wait, did you see that?
Did you
oh,
change
God.
It to a B-movie?
Does it still say
God.
Undertale?
Here, let me...
Chris?
What?
Chris.
What?
Wait.
Oh, my God.
Fuck. Did the camera, like, hit a railing and just...
I am breaking this game right
oh
now.
Oh, my God. It can't handle those sick pans.
Okay.
Peter, I feel like I should be on the left side and you should sit center.
All right, fine.
I know, but Mike's just going to fucking eat my voice.
Oh, it's all warm. Why is it all warm?
Because they pooped.
Wow.
It's not.
Jesus Christ.
It's Jason Bourne.
Jason Christ is Jesus Bourne. All right, now Peter's in the middle. That's better.
Yeah.
Let me log into my normal account so I can make you a fucking admin or something.
So you can B-movie it?
I will... No.
We don't want to pay inaccurate.
Oh.
Oh, crap, it recorded that you have 2 minutes locked. Quick, delete this shit before anyone knows. Whoa, it's saving!
Is it still really loud?
I'm waiting for it to catch up.
I'm a little disappointed by the lack of puns in the names. Seemingly preordained blood and life, and now struggle to change their fortunes. The reason this is a new program, of course, is because, well, no bee has ever really done it before.
There's an echo.
This is the TV.
Yeah.
Oh, God.
Do bees have venom bladders?
Yeah, I guess so.
I mean...
It's a venom so that they can protect themselves.
I mean, yeah.
Wait, did they make a pun about mugs?
We actually need to turn up the system sound.
Yeah, they can't hear the sweet fourth wall jokes. I don't know how to turn up the fucking sound.
Press Alt-X.
Alt-X. Okay.
Because you're that a remute system sound and just have it be microphone pickup, but that'll be a little off sync.
What did I do? Oh.
Just turn it up like 3 or 4. Alright, there we go.
We good?
Yeah,
we'll find out soon.
Oh God. Oh God, why is his face... Why does he got a vagina on the top of his head?
It's like watching
no, look.
Porcelain trying
look
to
at the vagina.
Off.
Yeah, I don't get
he
that.
He does have a little brow vagina. It's weird. The rest of his face has no texture, but they put like a little brow vagina right between his eyes.
It's weirdly echoey, but you know what? Fuck it.
My room's like not very well made for this.
Yeah.
Oh, parents arguing about stolen Post-its. Parents on the verge of divorce is so relatable.
Hey, Chris, we're in the game.
The mini map right. is a bumble hex. Now go fuck yourself.
I love that it's like, oh, try to hump, hover. Oh. You didn't want to?
You get a tiny stinger. If you accidentally back him into a wall and it comes out, do you die? Get that stinger off. Oh, they don't let you go near walls. Can you fly?
I'm like Peter Pan.
Can you go up?
Nope.
Wee! Wait, you
what
can
is the point of this
jump.
Mechanic?
What
wait,
the...
wait. What is the mechanic? Why is this a...
It's,
do I run faster?
It's jump.
Okay, I run is slightly faster, like 0.2.
So you can't fly, but you can hover.
Yes.
That's really disappointing.
Jesse, the bumblebee has wings that will not allow
get
it.
Get into all the cars in the city.
Because fuck property ownership.
Just
Oh man, the sweet resolution.
Oh god. Oh god, wait, did you see that?
Oh, that's...
Wait, watch this guy's frame rate. Okay, if
that guy just keeps getting hit by cars.
No, hang on. If I back up far enough, his frame rate... Look at his frame rate.
Oh my god. Oh, Lord. He's glitching out. He's fading from existence. Kill him. Put him out of his mystery. Put him out of the mystery of why his frame rate is so low. You gotta get on there. Oh, the jump button, Peter.
What the hell is that?
That's what it's for. That's a buff.
Chris, thing? What is this?
Man.
Chris?
What?
Man.
What is this?
He's a special bee.
He's a... Get the sweet bumbles. Did you get the bumble back there? The bumble hex?
Yeah, I did.
Are you sure?
No, let's go check.
Yeah. We can't miss a single bumble hex. After all, there's plenty of cars to steal on the way back.
Fun fact, the B-movie game.
Yeah.
It's over 250,000 likes on Facebook.
Wow.
Right now?
Like total, like in general. B-movie game has over 250,000 likes.
Oh.
The game.
The game. Very specifically, the game.
Hey.
This game had like a lot going for it. Maybe it's like these hidden untapped tie-in movie game.
You know, that
is actually good.
You remember that episode of Seinfeld where, what's his face has to be the parking attendant?
Remember that episode of Seinfeld where Jerry Seinfeld became a bee? It's very Kafka-esque.
This is something right out of Kafka.
It has the old like racing controls. Where it's not the right trigger to drive, it's the X or the A and X button.
Oh shit, a bumble!
Oh,
got
no.
It.
Gotta get that sweet bum.
You got that bum?
Gotta get that bum, hon. God, the way he stares into your fucking soul when reversing.
Don't mind me, I'm just a comedian in a car getting honey.
Hey, that's a show I did, I think.
Comedians and cars getting honey.
Bumblebees and Buicks getting... Oh, shit.
Yeah, make sure you check your mini-map before you get lost.
The mini-map is the map that is mini. Steal the guy's car, you can get to any car, it said so.
Yeah, you can GTA this shit.
Can you get into human cars?
Catch up with the bitch bee, steal her car.
Yeah, man.
She's your number one bee.
I'm gonna steal it from this Guido.
Oh my god, wait.
Wait, are you like... Are you controlling?
She's just like, well, I guess I'm being kidnapped. She's driving.
You're leaning into her like, take me anywhere I want to go, I'll fucking kill you and your family.
I've killed women and children before, and that's just my stand-up routine. I'll fucking pull your guts out.
What is this game?
What is going on?
She is still driving. I know. She has her hands on the wheel.
Wait, are you getting money for property damage?
I am.
Of course.
It's all made out of honey.
Are you getting fucking money for running over shit?
What is this economy? Steal cars.
Honeycomb over to the right.
Okay, wait. So if I drift and then get out of that drift, I actually get a speed boost.
If we turn on the second controller, do I get to play as this weird bee you've abducted? I guess I'm a part of your wacky adventure from now on, lest you slit my throat.
Let's see how far I can get with her.
So, Charlotte, how are you today? Fearing for my life?
Okay.
Oh my god.
Crashes in to put herself out there in misery.
I thought you'd at least, like, pull her out of the car.
Yeah, like, out of my car, bitch! I'll fucking cut you!
Talk to Charlotte's twin sister.
Who's the guy?
Oh god, that's getting too close.
Who's
Peter.
The guy from No Country for Old Men? It's a
bee. Oh god, it affects the camera.
Oh shit, wait.
Wait, watch. So if you can get a character model to walk directly towards camera.
Wait, it pushes the camera?
Yes.
No. Can we go inside her brain?
What? She just like fucking smashes into her. Into
guys?
Why are there so many of that same bee woman?
They're all the same.
You didn't see me?
You didn't see me. You didn't see me.
Is that what she's saying?
Yeah, she's just saying you didn't see me.
Everyone in this town is a criminal. Chris, that's what's going on. Stealing any car, being able to get points for property damage. It's purge night.
Well, I
oh,
am.
Jesus.
It's purge night in the hive.
Jesus.
How else
okay,
can
wait,
Jerry
wait,
Seinfeld
wait.
Rise to power?
Hang on. Here's a good question. Why does this curb affect my physics?
Whoa!
It's like a skateboard jump.
Yeah. It's actually just a point.
Is this made with the...
And you're
wait,
cotton.
Hang on. Is this made with the Tony Hawk engine?
I guess so.
It should be.
Tony Hawk's pro.
It's made by Activision. Oh, guys.
Oh, my.
Guys, it's a ramp.
Get the car.
I need to go find a car.
You need to get a car.
There we are.
Get a car with somebody in it.
Now. Oh, yeah. Fucking hitch a ride again.
Oh, take somebody with me?
Yeah. There he is. Get that asshole. Fuck him.
You can catch up to the cars.
Yeah, of course you can.
We can float
you're like,
faster
you think
than
there's
the
law in this world?
You're a T-1000 of B-dom.
He's a B-1000.
Oh, God.
And there's more where that came from.
Hang on.
I'm
having...
Fucking cut him off in another car?
Well, I have to because it's not letting me just...
Oh, hold on. There we go. Get in the car with fucking... Who? The simple bee. Okay, I don't know where I'm going.
Hey, Chris.
Yeah?
You're just like snapping his neck in a wave.
You will turn where I want you to turn.
You will go out this fucking ramp and join me in the dance of hell!
Yeah!
Well, that was uneventful.
Yeah.
I was expecting more from this. Hey.
Who the fuck is talking to you?
I think it's my best friend, Barry.
Barry Allen!
I control the audio and the video, Barry. I know where you are.
Oh god, why does your frame rate drop so much? This game does not have a big FOV.
Oh, you can talk to... And you can't adjust it.
Well, no, like... The frame... Okay, so it's trying to save on memory by, like...
I get that. I mean,
it's so starved for memory.
Is this some weird, like...
It's probably needing, like, an entire gig
of
RAM.
Oh, no. You can't.
I can't.
Oh,
I can't. You can't
the
go through the obviously open... Yeah, no. You're not allowed in.
This game's so well made.
He has privacy issues.
Why?
I'm gonna do that.
I can hold a driver at knife point, but I can't invade someone's home. Oh, go in her car. It's the lady from before. What the? Who the fuck? It's like this. Oh God, this is like some Orwellian feature. Hello, citizen.
If I could see.
What a lovely day it is to conform. Well, they're stuck. They will die there. They will starve to death right where they stand. Oh, wait, he's about to get past. Oh, no. Oh, cause there's an incline.
Yep.
Well, we'll just keep taking turns. And lo, Barry B. Benson was able to upset the establishment.
Oh,
no,
she made it out!
No witnesses. Oh, a different female bee. That's like the only other female bee model in this entire game.
Is this how bees have
sex? She must be important. Talk to her.
Wait, is this how bees have sex?
No, that's how they dance. They have sex later. In, like, hitboxes 50 feet wide. Let her get away.
Wait, you know that your game can't... Or like, your NPCs can't handle inclines. Why add one?
It's cinematic.
Why?
It's for the cars, Peter. The cars can handle the inclines. Because if there's one thing bees need, it's cars.
Yeah.
Fucking yeah. Badass one.
Yeah.
Yay.
Yeah. Oh, hey.
Oh.
It's got a hover Wait, Chris, it's got a hover mechanic.
Oh, good. Just what I was waiting for.
Yeah, so now I can get slightly above.
Oh, my God.
There are games.
Where am
where
I supposed
you can
to? Okay,
you're supposed to go to B or Hunnex.
Yeah, I think that's Hunnex.
The giant.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
Thanks. I'm so sorry.
Peter!
Didn't know.
We needed that story. I'm Sean McClure. You probably thought I was dead.
Oh, I thought it was,
Might be Billy West.
Oh, shit.
Oh,
We live in a communistic environment.
Really,
everything
too.
Is great.
We were talking to some of the
everything
students,
is awesome.
Just, like,
everything is cool when you're part of a team.
This is the B movie without any dialogue.
Yeah, it's pretty great.
Oh God!
What happened to his notes?
Yeah,
like somebody
sort of
punched
exploded.
Him in. Like somebody punched him in the nose,
yeah,
and now it's
and
like.
And his cartilage just spread to his cheekbones.
Why does he have a Harry Potter scar?
Yeah, he really does. He's the bee who lived.
Oh God!
Chris is just dying.
Chris, go collect your job. Station delivery.
Oh shit!
Oh, now you got a.
This game is so immersive.
Oh, you got a job trial.
Like Fable, like a Peter Molyneux game. You can go and get a job and
you
live.
You can play Plinko.
Yeah,
play fucking Plinko.
It's pronounced.
Make sure you don't collect the gross honey.
Why are they even collecting
yeah.
that?
Why did they even get in here?
Oh my God!
I didn't know honey could turn green because it's fucking honey. They All find right. that shit in the catacombs. More like honeycombs, am I right?
Peter, this game just took a turn for the horrible. Or the directional keys.
I know this voice.
Can I just point out that your right thumb is clipping through the lever? It's like completely broken
off. It is. Who is this voice?
It's Cosmo.
Oh, the Greenland.
That's what I was thinking. Oh, God damn it! I pressed A on repeat the instructions.
Damn it, Peter. Don't you know what to do when you encounter
okay.
an owl who
the
has,
fact
like...
that A... Alright.
Oh. All why right. Why are they burnt? How did they get burnt?
How did you get burned?
How did I get burnt?
How did I get burned?
Damn it! Of all the Wicker Man references we are going to make, I didn't think that would be the one.
How did I get burned? All right.
Peter, that
they,
is her livelihood.
Seriously,
he's
seriously. What is up with this fucking
what?
Bouncy ass?
He's just bouncing
shit.
Them out all over the place.
Why are you bouncing these goddamn Cheeto Puffs?
He who controls the combs controls the universe.
It's not easy being cheesy.
It's not easy being busy.
Okay, you are running out of opportunities now.
Get the fucking hole in the basket.
You're fucking with us, right? Like you are.
Yeah, is the game actually this?
No, no.
Great job, 100%.
I'm 100% fucking with it. I jumped.
Oh shit! It's out of you guys.
What?
Gross.
Is that a gay joke?
I was fake laughing until you guys turned it into penises. Wait, are they? Are they saying it's anti-gay?
I'll be there in 5 minutes. I've got 5 minutes to get to a cab. By the way, I can just steal all the cars.
Also, you know, fucking fly.
Hey, Chris, it's a hive mind.
Hey. I mean, B.
96, danger, danger, 96,
God.
Said Jerry Seinfeld and the Bees.
God damn it, I keep on pressing the right trigger to go, because I'm like, oh, it's like GTA. No, it's A. It's always fucking A.
You can't keep on.
So why
game?
Are you meeting...
Wait, I want that. I want that, 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 I want
the cab
that.
Oh. That you,
oh,
oh,
the Hot X car. You gotta get that sweet Hot X car!
Get it, get that
get
shit.
Get it. He will drive you where he will go. He will drive you right through Renee's
He's actually slightly outpacing you.
Yeah. Also, why
know.
Are the textures
you can
in like
actually steal that one.
24p. Could they really not make the textures
no, you
any
can't,
better
you
than
you actually cannot get that car.
Were people
I want
this
car, though.
Watch?
Yeah, but you can't get it.
What the? Yeah, it's only a one-seater. The fuck? All
What's
right.
wrong with this face?
Oh my God.
What's wrong with your face?
It looks like it's been painted on.
It looks like his lower jaw just decided to eat the rest of his face.
I'm a really bad bee. I'm creating congestion.
Yeah, you're just congesting the shit out of this hive.
Let me in this car.
It won't let you in the car.
You
Go
only,
find one.
You need one
that
has
steal.
Passengers.
I want this car, though.
Right, you, like, fine. That one you can ride in. It's a two. Oh, dude, she's kind of cute. You don't want to get a little bit of that bumblebee action?
Wow.
96, says, danger, danger, 96 says, kill me. Barry X Adam.
You don't want to stick your can opener in that can of bumblebee
oh,
tuna?
Oh, man. All right,
bumblebee
here we
tuna.
Go. Kidnapping another bee woman.
Hi, my name's Jerry Seinfeld. I mean, Barry.
Barry Seinfeld?
Yeah, Barry that is hell like it, but y'all do.
Where the
y'all
fuck am I going?
Do.
You all float.
Where you am all I... float, too.
Chris, where am I going?
I don't know. This woman is apparently driving you somewhere that you don't know.
Oh, but you got your honey butt.
You got your honeycomb.
Wait, nope.
I love
we all love a honeycomb.
A honeycomb.
Get those. Make sure you get those.
Yeah, they
those
are
important.
Oh my god, Peter, don't
Peter,
lose
did you just fuck up the drift?
I did.
Did you fuck up the drift from your captive passenger?
Your captive well, in, the, passenger. In that case, she fucked up the drift.
Yeah, she doesn't.
And therefore it needs to be executed.
Hi, Lord.
Okay.
Lord's yeah. watching us B-movie.
No.
Oh, hello.
Yes.
Where
the fuck am I supposed to go?
I said
the scene where Barry kidnaps a young bee. It's okay. We've been loving the shit out of Barry just rampantly kidnapping other bees and demanding that he that they take him somewhere.
I like how this is all a flashback too, like from when he's on the news. Oh, well, it all started the other day when I decided to steal a vehicle and hold a woman at knife point on the way to work.
On the way to work. I
and
decided.
This guy, he's just, it's all living.
It's,
this
oh,
shit everything.
Did you accidentally go the right direction?
No,
this
I,
has
I,
to be the most...
I understand how to...
Sorry. Her helmet just yeah. disappeared.
Well,
she's
no
she's
longer
working.
A worker.
Yeah, she's not working anymore.
She's off. She's
so, Barry, you doing anything right now?
Okay. Whoa! Okay, and she was actually Adam the whole time.
What is with you? What it... Why is...
Wasn't his
why is everybody before? Popping into frame?
What are you talking about? Everything's seamless.
Okay, no, no, like, the cars are popping.
Oh,
look
god.
At the guys
on the bottom. Oh god.
Like, the frame.
Oh god, and they're just floating along.
This is
like...
a cutscene! Why is.
The guy's walking in the background.
We have clips. Hang on, we have clips from the movies we could be using.
It's to simulate
yeah.
the DVD skipping.
Well, they had to recreate their engine from scratch,
yeah.
so obviously.
They're
like...
showing off the seamless cinematic quality of the game.
Mm.
Oh, is the taxi driver named Flo? No, they missed a perfectly good
No,
opinion.
No, the joke is supposed to be, like, sometimes don't you think
sorry.
That our colony runs a little bit too perfect, and then, like, there's a bunch of
oh,
cars
oh,
everywhere.
Oh, good, cab driving job station.
Oh, man.
So now you can crazy taxi.
Also,
I love that they go, like, down-framed.
Can I just point out how fucking garbage the texture is on your hair?
How garbage
it, it's
everything
like 10
is?
Different textures, and they're all burnt.
Come on down and have some
this
money.
Is a rendered cutscene.
Oh, yeah, there you go. Wait.
This is what it's supposed to look like. How
yeah.
do I skip?
Drive the giant banana penis.
Yeah.
People
oh, out. Why is he so tiny?
Drive that giant banana slug. Get ready for the adventure of a lifetime.
Remedial low wage tasks.
We're playing
you know
PC.
What? No, I think this is the announcer from Ratchet and Clank.
Oh shit, Peter, you gotta go. You gotta go right now. You got 30 seconds. Do not repeat the instructions. Go on in and have some fun with Crazy
Fuck,
Taxi.
Fuck, this is intense. Oh dude, it is Crazy Taxi. Look, the arrow's turning to the thing.
I've never
now
been
crash into the woman.
No.
Oh dear, I have to go and get my colon cleansed.
It's funny because bees don't have colons.
We don't!
Do they not?
I mean...
I don't know what bees
have. Have you seen a bee shit?
No.
Wait, are you talking about the JPEG in the top left?
Oh,
yes.
Actually, they're getting super snuggly. One's a 30-year-old law student. The other's his grandma. But they're all related anyway, so...
Why does your game have low frame rate NPCs everywhere?
Hey, there's the next person right there.
Oh, shit,
that's lucky.
Don't fuck up.
Whoa.
Come the fuck on.
Who the fuck is that?
No, we're playing on PC. We played the PC version because that's what we were able to get for $6.66 off Amazon. No joke. That's exactly how much it cost.
The control
I, there's
on.
No way,
are
that was
you
a coincidence.
Come the fuck on now. Don't.
Drink, you
fuck.
Shit!
Oh god. 360 no scope.
For now. Oh, baby, it's a triple!
Can you. Aw, oh, man, I was hoping you could fall to your death.
Way!
Is there death in this game?
I don't.
I think so.
There is no death.
But not right
bees.
Now.
Great job.
100%.
Hey,
here's
some
Mickey heads.
Flagging you down to the right.
What is that? Is that supposed
race
to be?
Race driving job station. Delivery.
Oh, you can jump out. You can just fucking quit your job. Right?
I don't
there.
Think you've... No, I think actually you did it.
Oh.
I did do it.
You're done.
Yeah.
You can...
Why are you...
You can escape this hell.
You're done.
Oh, wait. What's that?
That's
it's
your,
floating.
That's your race. You have to race now.
Oh. Oh, boy.
You can race now, guys.
When do we get to the New York City, the plot?
Why do I have a Tron suit?
Do you remember when in the B movie I was racing?
When I was a when I became a greaser?
Yeah, seriously.
If this is Tron, you better be careful, Peter. You
don't wait,
I'm
that
sorry.
Was bees
attacking
bees.
A bee?
What?
This can't
okay.
be real. This can't be real.
Alright.
Oh, you better be power.
And the
is
left.
Is there another berry in the background?
I think. It occurs to me that we are going to have alcohol during tonight.
We were?
I don't seem to be a consensus.
It.
You hate it.
Yeah, no, this is not following the movie. This is as inaccurate to the movie so far as we could possibly get. While still being
really, we should sue for them not capturing the true B-movie
all right,
experience.
Make sure you get...
These guys are punks.
Oh,
it's fucking Mario Kart!
You got a shield.
You got a beeld.
You got a beeld.
That looked like it did nothing.
It did nothing. Oh,
why
wait,
are there...
What do you get? Oh, you got another shield.
Oh, and...
It's a honey shield.
Oh,
see how I'm
like
gold?
In Golden's you can.
Yeah.
And another honey shield.
I think it speeds you up a little.
I think
it's
like,
because I'm in first place.
It does speed you up a little. Another, I think maybe that's the only power up.
Hang on,
just made you
I need to check something
ones.
Real quick.
All right, what are you checking besides the victory?
No, Peter, God damn it, you're right there.
Yeah, they're right there, dude. Oh no, you lost, Peter. You had one job.
You had one
I wanted
job.
To see how far
you
I was going to win by.
You had one job.
Go. Listen, I can do this in my sleep.
You're okay. Right. You could just kidnap a woman and
no
have
eyes.
Her drive you to the finish line.
No eyes.
Peter, turn right. I will
oh,
you.
Oh my.
Peter! How are you failing?
You did it. You did it.
I will take that controller from your hands and beat this game.
Oh, good. You got the boost.
Ow.
The boost.
More like the beast.
Oh, you could do this in your sleep, could you, Peter?
I thought I could.
Do you?
It all was going so well.
You
until Jesse...
sixth fucking position?
I'm now third.
Yeah, and there's the finish line.
Well, now I'm second.
Yeah, you still failed.
Bees don't come in second. They die.
There's no winning this unless you're in first place.
Do we need to right, finish fine. This to advance the plot?
Yes, you're stuck in this loop now forever. This is the death.
This is
death.
Actually hell. Oh shit, I think you got a guy with your honey splooge.
Get a guy with your honey splooge?
Yes, it did.
Oh, now you got a beeld.
Good. I'm so
I want to look behind me.
Bees.
Well, tough. Titty, you cannot look behind
the
you.
The textures for the shield car are better than the regular fucking textures. Oh, there we go. There's a little splooge there. Just gotta make it to that light.
Just make it to that car that's sitting on
Peter!
The TV.
Thank you. Sorry, rest in peace, earbud users.
Right. Next story chapter ready. You should head home.
Oh, shit.
You know what I would love?
You know what? Don't tell me what to do.
Fuck you, I'll live my life in this beautiful utopia.
I'll steal this car if
dominance and anarchy.
You know what I'd love right now? If he started throwing out like really bad catchphrases like Bazinga.
More like Beezinga.
Bazinga.
Beezinga.
Oh, that means something.
Oh no.
How do I keep on... What am I gonna do
my
with all this
shot
gold?
My favorite shot was 2.5 Bs.
Yeah, we still haven't figured out
what one
the
of the characters is a 7 B torso.
Wait,
let me play with my Wii U.
We got plot.
More like my BU.
He's watching himself on TV.
I will fucking shit on you.
Wow, twice the stripes.
Okay, Jerry, that line reading was great. Could you have me read it a little more dead inside?
Okay, Jerry, do you mind if we just go and burn the script? Just burn it. Burn it all. Is there something more?
So you had an itch?
Well, I'm not sure it was an itch exactly. There was definitely some tingling.
What is this?
It's a Seinfeld routine.
A Jones led you to risk it all to fly with the
pollen? Mr. Jones?
A basketball Jones. He's got a basketball Jones. Ooh, baby. Ooh.
Oh.
Do you not? Really?
I don't know.
I feel like Jerry Seinfeld wrote this and is genuinely trying to make good jokes.
Chris, when everybody loves you, you gotta be.
But it is big and loud. And well, there is danger around every corner. And don't get me started on the rain.
Did you say rain?
Corn, crazy rain, and wild animals, and humongous cars, and...
Say rain? The thing that helps feed the flowers that we pollinate?
Yeah. Rain? The thing that helps us survive?
Rain?
How?
Like, did you see the texture
I'm
on his
sorry,
eye?
Barry, I can't do that.
Oh shit, and there's one of the 2001 pods right behind them.
Oh god.
That's what this all is. It's
oh, god.
Just Space Odyssey.
Oh god, what's wrong with your face? You know what?
What's wrong with your face?
What's wrong with your mustache?
You know what? Despite the shitty CGI, it's still better than Rogue One.
Yeah.
The fish monster?
You didn't like the CG in Rogue One, did you?
I did not like the fish monster in Star Wars Rogue
One. The thing that's like, oh, he will make you tell the truth.
No, the big goldfish guy.
Not Admiral Akbar.
The Mon Calamari. Yeah.
Yes.
He was fun. I actually thought that was very good CG.
I didn't think there was anything wrong with him, but...
Hell, at one point
his face
was,
freaked me out every single time.
I actually
pound
thought
those
was,
petunias, you striped stem suckers.
I'll pound your petunia.
Yeah.
This game is
Ooh.
Really, really dirty.
Oh, God, he had some Sonic the Hedgehog-esque...
Oh, put
right
it
there.
In my B!
Wait, what happens if I don't press
put
anything?
Put it in my B!
There you go. He just yelled at you. That's what happens.
Oh! Time is honey!
Don't worry, we're not gonna spoil...
Put it in my A!
We're not gonna spoil Rogue One, don't worry. We're just gonna complain about CG bullshit.
Spoiler, Darth Vader kills Princess Leia.
No, that's not even remotely true.
They
oh god. Ah god, why?
It's a quick time event.
Oh. Wait, is it really?
It apparently
no,
is.
It's kind of.
Oh.
No, it's like the carpet. Yeah. It's like the magic carpet segment from the Genesis version of Aladdin.
Oh shit. I can open your
You really?
Watch out for the kite! They said 10 seconds before
you just
the kite appears.
That one, so you're good.
Oh, kill the child! Oh.
So how many hit points do you have?
Oh, get caught in it! Get caught in it!
I know you're doing this
if
on
there's
purpose.
A
pro- I know you're doing
oh,
this on purpose.
Oh.
Well, there you
so
go.
So the quick time events you can't survive, but everything else, you're apparently invincible. So press Y.
Why'd I give a little Spy Fox like, da da da?
So when you're free flying, you can crash into things all you want. Oh!
That went up his ass.
You mean his pee-hole? Oh, oh. Oh, bullshit.
That one should have got me. I don't see a life bar, so...
Oh,
yeah,
no,
you can just...
Frogs.
Frogs eat bees?
I guess they do in this game.
Now just drown yourself.
Oh! Oh!
Well, you clearly...
Oh, God!
Oh, no.
Oh, God, what's wrong with their face?
Oh, Jesus. DreamWorks children, why? Oh, that was a quick time event.
I'm failing every quick time event.
Just get it in a row.
Stop doing that.
Also, you perforated that frog skull back there. Oh, God.
Wow, that was dark.
That
was
dark.
The darkest time.
Oh, God, sweetheart!
Look, like, every other thing here, you could possibly survive. That is just death.
Yep.
That
you
is
are
just straight up,
killed.
You are now a dead, dead creature.
But a rock to the face, you can totally survive.
Also, it's really impressive these kids at aim.
Whoa, high action.
The frame rate is just so bad.
Ew. Oh, God.
Oh, it's tonguing my anus.
Oh, it's tongues in my... Oh.
Okay, so that one is not a matter of, like,
Jesus,
escaping...
These- Children have upturned blood vessels
I
in their eyes.
I pressed the wrong button.
Don't fucking
fucking up.
Jesus Christ. Stop fucking up the quick time
events. Oh, God. The frame rate.
To smash that A button. Oh, he's so determined to get that tongue out of his asshole.
No, it was more on his penis.
He's just his enjoying it while it lasts.
Yeah, does he slow his stinger? Oh, hey, he can fly again.
Hey.
Oh.
This is cutscene.
Oh, God. Did you see, like, the two frames of bees in the background?
Yeah.
Oh,
did you see that guy pop in?
Popped in.
It's like the movies.
Oh, man. They realized they were going to run out of bee puns, so all the other jokes are fourth wall breaks.
Have you seen Bee Movie?
I have not.
That's all that this is.
Oh, no.
Because you have a gun.
Now you're a real communist. Claim what's yours with violence.
Work shall set you free.
Yeah, make sure.
And if it doesn't, use a gun.
Alright, so first. See that flower?
What a sparkling pollen cloud. Oh, you gotta lock it on,
Peter. Okay, I'm locked on.
Oh, you just sucked that flower dry, son.
Oh, oh man. Way to extract some pollen.
Suck on my crawl.
You can see how tight they get when you extract them.
Whoa. You have to spray a flower with pollen?
I think that flower's got a bit of the herp.
This is literally hold the. Oh god, what was that?
I don't know. Wait, lock onto it by holding left trigger.
What?
Wait for the camera to focus on the subject. New content. You're taking photo. What is this game?
I hate that everything is just left trigger, right trigger.
I've literally.
Oh,
okay.
Guys, you missed it. He said busy.
Hang on.
I only have to press A to fly forward.
Oh.
They. Why?
Oh, no.
What?
Yeah. Fly into the sun, Barry. Oh, God.
Oh my god.
He turned into the fucking Flash for a moment there. He vibrated out of existence. Look at all this honeycomb.
End the pain. Up.
Are you okay there, Barry? You feel like drowning yourself again?
I mean, does he never?
Just collect all the honeycombs.
Is this.
Yeah. There's only 100 of them, Peter. Don't be a bitch.
I'm doing a trench run. Wait, what?
Oh shit, it's a frog! Watch out!
That frog does not give two shit. Oh my god, he's just floating!
Oh god, Jesus, fuck me in the ass!
Well, tongue in my butthole!
Alright.
It's someone's fetish! Wait till you get to the GTS finish with Renee Zellweger.
So
that art will fuck you up.
Can I ask why this part of the game doesn't have any music?
It does.
It
just
does.
Has
it's like
wind
a tiny
chimes.
Mystical whimsical piano.
Jerry Seinfeld, fuck my ass. Give me your money and children.
What?
Give me your children money.
give me your children for more money.
I would be more than interested in a lot of your children.
All right, I guess I'm
suck
I'll
up
teach
that
them
pollen.
How to...
Suck up that pollen.
Mm.
Oh, yeah, suck that pollen.
I love when there's a bit of yellow in my pollen.
All right, guys, the the mechanic for this is is not terrible, considering that once you lock on, it gets you in prime position.
Yeah, and the camera fucking wrenches itself off the rails.
Oh, yes, suck on the
flowers.
Wow,
this pollen is blue. Oh.
Yeah, fuck that flower.
Oh, God, you take it like a little bitch.
Oh, yeah.
So, if they get pollen from their guns, and they die if their stingers come off.
Yes.
What is the point of the stinger?
The pollen doesn't. I mean, they have pollen. Their pollen attaches to their legs. They have little like pollen sacks on the
guys.
The
what am I supposed to be doing?
Supposed to be collecting pollen.
No, I collected all the pollen. What the fuck am I supposed
they
to be doing?
They penetrate the flower with their butt sticks.
You have to
and
like
they get
wait.
Pollen.
You have to take the pollen from one flower and then you have to like
Find the dirty ones?
Yeah, find a flower that's all purple cloudy, like those ones.
Why don't they have a stinger?
And then you just suck all that fucking pollen right back in there.
Using it kills them.
There you go. See, you got 2 out of 15. And then you get 3 out of 15.
Maybe bees just
aren't
long
for
this
world. 4 out of 15. Alright, so you got full-ass pollen. Now keep looking.
This game's making me think about life.
Bee life?
The Secret Life of Bees.
Oh, God, that was a bad movie.
Was that a movie? I feel like this was that movie.
Was it not?
What, The Secret Life of Bees?
Yes.
Yeah.
What?
What?
That wasn't a movie?
I feel like it would have been a movie.
That's a book, right?
Are you talking about The Secret Life of Alex Mack? I don't know. What the fuck?
The Secret World of Alex Mack. That shit needs a video game. No, but seriously, like, bees have stingers. But they fall
off. Are you talking about
the
oh my god, there actually is a movie called The Secret Life of Bees.
Oh shit. Is it like a...
I thought you were joking.
Is it a shittio version? I thought I was
No,
too.
It's a fucking... It's a Fox Searchlight.
Oh yeah, no! That's right, there was an actual... Yeah, it's...
Set in 1964, this coming-of-age story acknowledges the predicament of loss and betrayal. It received official critical acclaim, and has a New York Times bestseller list... It won the 2004 BookSense Book of the Year Awards and was nominated for the Orange Broadband Prize for Fiction. It was later adapted to a film directed by Gina Prince Bythewood.
It was then called The Bee Movie.
It was then called The Bee Movie, except The Secret Life of Bees, starring Jada Pinkett Smith and not Jada Pinkett Smith. It was Queen Latifah. It was produced by Jada Pinkett Smith.
Oh, because she's the queen.
Hey, Chris, why do I know this?
What, The Secret Life of Bees?
Yes. I fucking hate this game, by the way.
Happy Merry... What did I get it for you?
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas, Peter.
Merry Christmas.
This game is so goddamn terrible.
Oh, God. Is this really all you do?
That's what it's looking like. I have 2 more flowers, but I gotta find them.
No, you got them. They're right there. But now you need another... You need more pollen for your...
Oh, yeah. You gotta...
You're out of pollen.
Wait, what is the... Hang on. What is the point of me being able to move around if literally if I go here and then click the left trigger, you're going to put me in the perfect position?
Well, then don't do that.
Yeah.
Don't press the
oh,
left
God.
Trigger.
I ran out of pollen.
God.
Yes, that's what we were trying to say. You ran out of pollen. Now suck up that flower.
Nintendo needs to hire
you
whoever
suck
came
up
with
them flowers. You got to suck up more flowers,
Hammer
Peter.
Controls.
Peter, you need to suck up more flowers. That's not enough to suck up those flowers.
Proved you wrong.
Oh, shit. Here we go.
Just like bees. How you think that they can't fly? But they proved you wrong.
What the fuck are those?
Whoa. What the fuck?
Are dragonflies an enemy of the bee?
Not that I was aware of. Alright, googling this. Are dragonflies...
No, I want you to read the synopsis of Secret Life of Bees. Just read the entire plot over this game footage.
I just googled, are dragonflies and bees enemies? Things that eat dragonflies. Bees routinely go after mature dragonflies, apparently. According to animals.mom.me.
Wait, so they don't go... The dragonflies don't go after the bees. The bees go after the dragonflies.
Oh, wait, dragonflies apparently are important predators that eat mosquitoes and other small insects like flies, bees, ants, and wasps.
Ah.
So this is also... A villain from the critically acclaimed movie Ants.
Hey Chris, I love how this guy talks to me but never moves his mouth. He just has this shit face of like, hey, fuck you.
He's projecting into your antennae.
So wait, what were you supposed to do?
I
didn't listen to this at all.
No.
It was like 5 minutes of instructions. Whoa, shit, predator vision. Oh God, you've even got like the crosshair and shit.
Such as looking at naked women.
Oh God, why do you pop in? Why does he pop in?
How can they pop in?
How can you pop in?
Oh my God, let us play a game.
You need to look at naked human women. This is the way to do it.
If you ever fall in love with a giant sheep, who's out of here? This is the way to do it.
Alright, so now you need to do this for, what, more flowers? Oh God, you're getting shot.
Oh my God.
You're getting shot.
This got shot.
Battlefield 1's aerial combat could not compare to the brutality of the bee world.
What the fuck? Are you shooting
game.
Them?
Yes.
How are you shooting them?
They're
the fuck
allergic.
Is that sound?
They're allergic to pollen.
Is that them? Wait, are you fucking serious?
Yeah.
They're allergic to pollen.
Well, that's what he said.
These dragonflies that are flying.
Oh God! Oh God!
So, you don't have a health bar.
You got Starfoxed.
You don't have a health bar. Your cameraman just gets progressively worse the more you get attacked.
Ow. You're getting shot again.
It almost looked like his butt was really smooth.
Who's to say it isn't?
Huh? What did you feel, my butt? Just mind the stinger.
Unless that's your thing.
Did we get Laura's Christmas gift?
I'm Jerry Seinfeld.
I did not.
When I talk like this?
I don't think so.
Did oh, wait. Yeah, I did.
Oh, you did? Oh, yes. Yeah. Yes, we did. Thank you, Laura. I'm going to play Dead Spaces with these Jokomos at some point.
You have Dead Space 3?
No, not Dead Space. What am I talking about? Dead Realm.
Ah.
Oh, yeah! Oh, yes, and Laura, thank you.
Yeah.
For the game you got me.
As ow!
Well.
It doesn't really...
How many fucking hits can you take?
I don't know.
Sound?
Should we find out?
You still have to be pollinating those flowers.
Yeah, though. I need to activate my predator vision.
Dragonflies just start slathering themselves in mud.
That's predator sounds.
What's that? That's how it was.
This game kind of really sucks.
Peter, come on. What other game would give you the experience of bee vision?
What other game would let you fucking engage in aerial combat with dragonflies?
I just want to get to the humans and see how Jerry Seinfeld tries to make them lifelike.
What happened?
Jerry Seinfeld did not make this game, Jesse.
You don't know that, okay?
I kind of do. Okay, so what's happened right now is that my controller has started, or like every time that I activate B-Vision,
yeah.
my controller starts vibrating.
Oh no.
Like consistently?
You mean buzzing?
What the fuck? What the fuck? It's
maybe
just like a pulsing, like...
Is it like trying to detect how close something is?
Nope.
No,
it does nothing of that.
Maybe
like, it vibrates when I pick up pollen, and it vibrates when I have bee vision.
Maybe bees always feel that in real life whenever they activate bee vision.
Their hands vibrate?
Yeah. The hands that they have.
They're very tiny hands?
Yes, they're Trump-sized hands.
Oh.
No.
Be nice, Jesse.
Hey, be yourself.
Yeah, fly.
I'm surprised we're not getting more viewers considering how many likes this game has on Facebook.
Right.
Oh, God, what was that?
New wax statue located in the museum.
Hang on.
What the fuck?
Where's the
save
museum?
The game.
You don't want to lose your progress.
Yeah, God, 2 hours of driving around recklessly and fucking playing pachinko.
I don't know what the fucking currency does.
You could probably redeem it for some sweet bee merch. Maybe you can enter it. All right,
only six more flowers.
Movie stick for pack.
Oh my God. Why do you guys make me play this game? Okay. Nah. I got, and then, yeah. Yeah.
You're so close, Peter. Just got four more flowers to pollinate.
I just gotta fuck all these plants.
You're gonna have so much flower sex.
I gotta spread my seed.
Yep. Your BS seed. Your bumble seed. Mm-hmm. Oh, now you're a glowy little bumblebee. You gotta suck up that pollen.
Suck
it out.
Suck up that pollen.
Fucking get right up in there.
Why is this?
Bat it around a little.
This is a
dirty one.
You got more. Two more, Peter. Don't fuck up.
Oh,
hey, Chris.
We're so close.
Can you check if there's any cheat codes for this game?
I
like,
can indeed. The movie.
Peter,
the game.
I actually looked up a cheat code for this game. I think it'll be
PC.
Here's what you do. You pause the game.
Uh huh.
You pause the game.
No.
Hey, B-Movie game cheats, codes, and secrets are PC.
Press B.
Okay, wait.
Then
is it an actual...
Then B. Just pray B.
Is there an actual...
Is there a cheat code that's actually B? A bunch of times?
No, it's even better.
Oh, no.
There's nothing. There's a page...
Or B movie game. Know something we don't?
Have you actually touched this piece of shit?
Okay, wait, hang on. Fast honey drops. Oh, I'm sorry, these are the game unlockables?
Oh shit.
Oh.
You have to beat the game for that though.
There's Xbox 360 unlockables if you want those.
Oh, like fucking gamer tag stickers and whatnot.
Yeah.
Oh, that's great.
So,
can you get something for your avatar? Which that system wasn't out when this game came out.
That glowing flower right there needs love, Peter. Give it some fucking sick ass pollen.
Oh shit, we're done.
You did.
Badge awarded, flower of discovery.
Why are they giving me achievements for this? Wait, is the dialogue saying something different than the subtitles?
It's not yellow. Nothing here is
yellow.
Oh
no. That's a green. You don't know what you're messing with.
Ah, these fuzzy balls. That's not a bee pun. Oh god, the clipping on her leg. Oh! Oh, that's too close. That was way closer than I ever wanted to.
You have to... you have to do something?
I do.
Dead.
Dead. Straight up dead. Straight up death. That was 100% death. Alright, so do the
action. Can I see under her skirt?
You know what? There is some programs with camera hacks. We could probably get under there if you really wanted. Chris, I need you to look up some game applications.
Oh god!
Oh,
what's wrong with his eyes?
Jesus, his face! Look up some applications that would allow us to hack the camera of this game.
Oh, alright, you're safe.
Oh, it's like that one scene where he's in slow-mo, guys.
Hey.
What's weird is that bees don't really stick on tennis balls.
Yeah, I don't...
Is that the same scream just over and
yeah.
over again?
They pulled the Tom Cruise from The Mummy.
James asks if we're watching the Bee Movie.
What?
We're experiencing it.
We are not watching the Bee Movie. We are playing the Bee Movie.
Oh god. This is like Wii Tennis.
Really is.
What?
Did
Wait,
he,
what?
He whistled to get...
And now it's saving!
Oh shit, we finally hit a save point.
It immediately went into... Oh god, what's wrong with your eyes?
Oh shit.
I don't remember.
Rain is a death sentence.
It was just a sunny day the other day.
Yeah,
like,
did he literally just...
He got hit. He got hit into the next city.
He got hit into the next time zone.
Did it like actually just not load a cutscene?
I sent it to people on Snapchat. I'm getting responses.
Oh,
I didn't.
We got dying. let's see what Shelby says. Oh my god, that's so fucking amazing. Are you guys streaming?
Okay.
Yup.
Really
Twitch.tv.
Peter, go in the rain. Go immediately in the rain. More like your B flexes.
Yeah. What rain, Jesse?
Over there. Oh, never mind.
No, because...
I thought it was only loading in one queue.
Yeah. Because, Jesse, that's not rain. That's not what rain looks like.
Okay, go in the shitty gif that is floating off to the side.
Go into the strands of light?
Yes.
What? No, why are you
standing? There we go. Go in there.
All right, so...
Embrace
so
death.
Wait. So wait, you have to... What do you have to do?
Return to the hive.
What?
He needs to get out of the rain, because the rain will kill
it
him.
It already saved.
What?
Wait, what?
And now I've changed the course of this entire game.
What?
Wait, so your goal was to get back here, which you could do by saving and reloading the save?
Well, no, it already saved, but I can return to the hive at any time. So apparently this is just a hub world. For mini games.
So how do you get back
to... What was the rain thing about?
So here's the crazy thing about this game.
All right.
So you have this controls,
yes.
Right? Okay. The rest of the game, I'm thinking, is just the flight controls that they show you.
Hey, I'm gonna just watch myself again on TV.
Oh, so he...
Oh no. Don't tell me you just... Okay.
Okay, I see how... Okay, so it's him watching the newscast
on
story.
On Bevo.
On Bevo.
Alright,
yeah,
so...
Yeah, because that's the thing, yeah, you can bewind.
Okay.
Alright, so...
I can turn on Predator Vision.
Doesn't detect your fucking ass.
Alright, so what do you have to do to get over there?
I just gotta
now,
keep going.
Now, Russian Catholic... Oh. Oh, wait, what? Did you go into slow-mo? You went into slow-mo!
Oh, yeah, there's a little bit of that. Oh, I wasted
and
it.
And dead. Dead.
Oh, my God.
Apparently it's fucking acid.
Acid rain?
Okay, so...
Alright, so you max pain yourself and you slow down
no,
the
no, but like this, look. It like, I no longer... This doesn't make sense, by the way.
Yeah, like, rain isn't coming through there?
Yeah...
It was bullshit. I call it so. Alright.
I guess I'm going through.
Yep.
Yeah,
go
you got it, man. Gotta watch out for that rain.
Don't hit the rain.
There's JPEGs
oh,
of
wait,
rain.
Wait, stop and recover.
That's a wind current. Focus and get to it.
Alright.
Once inside, you'll be swept away fast.
Because that's how wind works.
Yeah.
That's how bees work.
That's how bee wind works.
It's like air gear. You gotta ride the current of the wind.
Jesus. Fuck.
Oh God. Oh God. Oh God.
Oh,
Chris, why? Why is this? Why? I'm not touching. Like I'm.
It's a wind current.
Yeah.
Haven't you ever been in a wind current and gotten whisked
hey.
Away into someone's like?
Oh look, it's more flowers. I
oh,
can
shit,
suck
pollen.
Up. Let me suck up that fucking sexy
like
flower.
So much cocaine.
Suck up that flower.
It's like getting cocaine out of a hooker's.
It kind of hurts.
Yes. Like, much like getting cocaine out of a hooker's parts does.
I don't know why I need this.
You need to fill up your pollen gun.
I assume in case you need to... Fuck. Why did
okay.
I buy you this game?
Flying.
Oh, oh shit! You gotta watch out! This game's actually really stressful. But maybe it's just because Peter plays.
Oh my God! Why did it? Ah!
It's like we're really going through a time portal.
Gotta go fast. Gotta go faster.
You know what?
Faster. Go into the fucking trash
what
can.
What the shit? Oh,
go in those fucking trash cans.
I was like, what is that? Oh, it's a person.
Okay, great.
No.
Hey, you're gonna want to stay under that.
Did you just like hypnotize him to? Oh, are you fucking kidding me? It just locks you on?
Yep, he's just locked on
hey,
inside
Chris?
That umbrella.
And the umbrella is clipping through the building and still getting rain through it.
This game does not do very well with motion.
This game doesn't do very well with anything. Peter, I'm sorry. Next time we'll just get you...
Uh-oh, he's going back in.
Oh, shit.
You're fucked now. You're fucked now.
He's like, you know what I don't need? No umbrella. Fuck the umbrella.
Oh, my God. Look at his animation.
All right. Thank you, Neo.
Oh, God.
Get the fuck in there. Get the fuck in there. What the fuck is
wrong?
You're
gonna die.
You're dead. You're dead.
I thought I was in it.
You were not...
You are more allergic to water than Sonic the Hedgehog.
He's gone now. What do I do?
Well, now you wait for somebody else to come out of with an umbrella, I guess.
You slow-mo across the street when someone else comes with an umbrella. No!
What was that sound?
Oh, God! My fucking liver! Oh, shit!
No.
Oh, fuck!
That's what happens when you secretly punch... Jerry Seinfeld without his consent.
No! As opposed to with his consent. Oh, no, Daddy! I mean, God, it's dead and we've killed him!
Alright, I gotta wait for your bee clock to fucking rewind.
Okay, it's rewound.
Oh, shit.
Oh, nope,
oh,
no, I didn't
oh,
need to.
Wait, what?
All the way up there, he said?
Hey, out here in the rain, looks like a good place to rest.
Oh, God. What is this game? Why is this game?
Well, it's from 2007.
Oh, God.
It
why?
Pushing
why?
The boundaries
that Death Star
of what the
trench
Xbox
run.
360 could do at the time.
That Death Star B trench run that you're in right now. You're just getting hit by shit.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, so you can die.
Yes, you can. You've been dying left and right. Are you kidding?
No, but you can die on those scenes.
Yeah.
I didn't know that.
Well, know that now.
Yeah. Ow.
Ow! Jesus. This game is so violent.
Jesus.
I feel like this is too much to ask for children that this game may have been marketed to.
Nah.
Get in the trash can. Get in the fucking trash can. There's
stop,
your,
you gotta,
there's your
you gotta
recharge your clock. Okay. There's your window. There's my Matrix window. Oh god. Hey, look, a statue.
Bees. Wait, what the fuck? Can you not get that? Hold on, I think it's not loading. Go up and then try going down.
Guys, I have a dash.
I think you clipped into a building.
Hang on.
Yes, make sure you get those. Those are very important.
Yeah.
For some reason. I think you get gallery things from it.
You have to do another jaunt across the street. Don't get hit by a car.
You get some sexy B-porn.
There
you go.
Yeah.
New wax statue, because you can get wax from bees and bees from wax and...
Oh. Wait, what?
What the fuck?
Why?
Oh, wow. No, X.
Get in there! That's the fucking place you need
I am! I'm doing it!
He's trying, they fucked him over.
I did it!
The camera, like, jerked him around.
What on
I legitimately tried!
Yeah, no, I saw. The camera, like, jerked you around in, like, some weird, unnatural way. I'd be leaving you, Peter.
Oh, God.
He's like, oh, fuck me, I hate this entire day.
Turbo B.
Well, don't hit the car this time.
I didn't hit the car.
Oh, that's such bullshit!
I love that the dash does nothing.
Did you have a full meter when you...
No, I had, like, almost a full meter.
Almost a full meter.
Yeah,
full
so full now meter. So now I have a full meter now. Okay. I like that I don't have to pick up the honeycombs anymore. Oh, god damn it. It goes once I get into that wind tunnel.
Oh shit.
Get my pictures of Spider-Man!
So you're supposed to use that wind tunnel to get across the street rather than just dashing across.
I guess.
Oh.
Chris, I hate this game.
Yeah, I want my $6.66 back.
This is a true test of
gamedom.
Like, we played some shit games.
You can't call yourself an MLG unless you play B-movie.
Yeah. Why? Why does it go in a windy?
What do you know about wind?
Bitches don't know about my wind.
Get the fuck over there.
Get in the beam.
Beam me up, Scotty. Hey.
You know. Wait, what?
Thank heavens.
What? I did that. I did that in the game.
Why?
You keep on spawning backwards and backwards.
What? Why does he want to grope the window?
He made it.
Now it's daylight, by the way. Oh shit, this is when he had the winter boots. They're not fake, they're
synthetic. What's real is... Oh god, her arm's in the couch.
Oh Jesus. Also, that is really what Patrick Warburton. For the astronauts why. And nobody can
tell. I'm in a jeweler in town. What are you saying? You're a jeweler? Is he... Oh,
well,
I thought
he was trying to tell you that I'm trying to shave my wife.
No, for a second there, I thought he was going to say, "What are you, a Jew?"
Peter's playing, by the way.
What are you, a jeweler?
A jeweler. Oh God. To be fair, that does look exactly like... What the fuck is that photo in the background? It's like pixel art.
Yeah.
She looks so surprised.
She looks exactly like new Renee or Zellweger.
Why is he cross-eyed?
Look at that photo!
That's
oh,
not
no.
how physics works.
The resolution is so low. Don't. Oh, oh. Get eaten. Get eaten. Get eaten. Get eaten.
That did not end well.
And then.
Oh, God!
I will live this hell over and over again for 1,000 years!
He really likes it.
Her up.
That would be look at Sisyphus.
Sisyphus, like the great Sisyphus, doomed to be eaten
my
block and bully.
My favorite is the Patrick Warburton at the end of it, where he's like, "Yep, that's tapping."
That walk has got to be so good right now.
Can we make this into a GIF?
Yes. So I don't know if you like my bee guacamole or
my
not. My guacamole bee. Guacamole.
Just over and over and over.
It doesn't even skip.
He's
like,
going to have so many sting wounds in
there's
his fucking
no,
throat.
There's no death screen. There's just, no nothing.
Well,
it's just
at least this is my fetish.
Hang on. I'm just going to... Oh, God damn.
What the fuck? They reshot the line that he did fine in the film?
It would be weird if they got
that. Oh god, his eyeballs! His eyes were clipping out of the
sockets! Who is that
person? You! You've had enough bees! I'm not a Jew!
Lur.
Oh, so is he like allergic?
Why are they all low frame rates? Why are they all low frame
rates? Look at the fucking pixel art in the background!
Wait, why would you want to get a human's attention?
Oh, Jesus, her eyes.
Why the fuck would you want to get a human's attention? Use the left trigger, Peter.
Hang on, I need to see these photos. Oh, God, what's wrong with the face?
Oh no.
I think 1995 called. They need their gifts back.
They need their Super Nintendo stills back.
Jesus fucking Christ.
Kill Patrick Warburton.
Yes. Kill Patrick
Warburton. Oh, look, he got back into frame. He got his frames back.
Oh, that's... How Patrick Warburton...
You jeweler, get back in the kitchen.
Back in my day, we guessed your kind.
What?
The jewelers.
Oh my god. What is this fucking...
Is that a bong?
That...
Oh.
Yeah, you know, sometimes I just like to get a little crunchy every
now
and then.
We're out here in California, might get a little chronic. You know, on my face...
So you need to lock on to...
Fuck?
Yeah, that occasional... Hang on. That occasionally happens if I just lock on like this.
Oh, God, that's nauseating. Don't get eaten by guacamole guy.
I don't know.
He really likes bees.
He seemed to be really cool about...
He
like,
loved that bee guacamole.
That bee guacamole was just the best.
What like, it would be great if it was a different bee each time.
Like, you know, if we fuck around with the bottles of this game, we might be able to do that.
It could have been anything NPC is just generated every time.
We minimize one of the human NPCs to just...
So seriously, are you going to attract on their attentions? Or
I need to collect all the honeycombs.
No, you really do not.
Warning.
Why?
I don't know what a bee is.
God.
I think it flew away, but I'm still going to keep looking for it.
Oh, I messed up. I did mess up.
There were no guts. The fuck?
Oh, it just drops me here. Okay.
Yep.
So what is the goal
I wanted you to get
here?
Eaten by guacamole again.
You gotta, like, fuck with that woman.
Alright, spin it around, I guess.
Yeah,
that's it.
I am.
You gotta...
I have to wait for the tutorial to end.
You gotta buzz at them.
Oh, you got fucked.
Oh, so you gotta stay in the circle.
Stay in that circle.
And buzz, and then dodge out of the circle when she is just like, whoa,
God damn, what?
Holy shit. Her eyes
roll. Hang on, I need to see her do that again.
No, you need to do it from the right side.
Okay.
Yeah,
oh my God! There's
no fucking way!
This is fucking DreamWorks. They couldn't get just like one of their actual animators
will
to
you,
make sure
you
everything
buzz a little bit better. Just buzz.
Yes. Can you like at least
can you,
try
like, get
that
us out of this
horror
escape?
I'm going as fast
before
as I can.
Before she channels Shoggoth once again, and oh no, oh no, it's coming up. Oh,
it's
no.
Faster if you wiggle around in there.
Her eyes like
see?
Move around.
Oh, it is.
Yes.
I didn't know.
V did it. What?
What? Oh, did she? The fuck?
Oh, damn!
Oh, KO!
I wanted it.
KO! Oh, oh!
Oh! Oh no! Okay, wait. So crossword lady, or should I do some or different
do,
action?
Do guacamole, dude.
Do Renee
what is this?
The jeweler.
Oh, this is the photos.
That's the photo shot. You can, you know, wait. Yeah.
I'm going to take photos of this poor family.
I can see concept art for B movie.
This is important. This is, of course, important.
I want to see all the different sketches that came up for Barry.
All right, go ahead and annoy the piss out of this guy.
I wonder if he goes all fucking.
What's wrong with his face?
Too. Well, he ate a lot of bees.
He did eat a lot.
Oh, God. Did you see his face?
Yeah.
Oh, no.
Oh,
oh no. Oh.
That
oh.
could kill a man. And his eye clipped out of his fucking socket. That is...
That's one down. What the
he's
fuck?
Okay,
oh, he's just, oh, he just bails.
Yeah, he just potentially killed a man, and now he's running.
Hey, Chris, what type of cake is this?
That's a
bee look, cake.
It's not a bee cake.
That is.
It's a lemon cake or a white cake.
That looks like a giant like fucking tamarind or something. What's that giant that pumpkiny weird fruit?
Okay, so one of the guys. Fucking...
Dude, I got sick dodge moves.
Oh shit! That's.
What the fuck was that laser shit coming at you?
Oh, this laser shit?
Yeah,
it's
no,
up
there,
here.
No,
oh, there was like a
no, there was like green lasers like passing by.
Yeah,
like,
that's the lock on.
Yeah.
All right, I'm back. I was slightly unconscious for a moment.
I think I need to go to the hospital, but bee slaughtering is much more important.
The bee this, life.
Oh God, her eyes make me so uncomfortable. They just. And then, of course, fucking...
You know, it'll help your aim if you actually look with your eyes.
And not, you know, try and grab things with your eyes.
Oh my God.
What?
Why was she trying to do
yeah.
a crossword?
How did... Well, it's kind of impressive that she was able to do that.
God, you know what's funny is doing the same gag twice.
And now she's gonna leave. Okay. Wait,
all these
bathroom?
People think that they've killed a man.
Wait, the most sensical thing would be to just leave the house, right?
Yeah. Open the door and try and get it out the fucking door.
Oh God. Oh God, shit. Why does her eyes follow me?
The overwhelming response I've gotten from people I've sent this to, by the way, is that the B-movie game?
Hey, Chris? Chris, her eyes follow me.
Yeah, it's, dude, they like move her. Do you ever play Silent Hill 4 and there's that room with the giant head that just looks at you? It's a lot like that. Like, they just
well,
can't animate any
actually,
female characters. What is this, Ubisoft?
At least she's actually using her eyes to try
and... Oh, God! No! Oh, she can't actually blink.
Oh, God!
Oh, no!
Did you see it all?
Did you get taken out?
Her eyelids exploded!
You did. You got taken out, dude.
Oh,
she hit you. You missed on the last.
Well, now we can see it again.
Yeah, you get, like, just. You have to see, like, after he fills his meter, just look at her eyes. Oh, God. They just. Here we go, Chris.
Yeah. It reminds me of, like, early The Sims. Oh.
Oh, God. Oh,
I hit Patrick Warburton in the nethers. I'll hide in the toilet.
Maybe?
The fuck?
Yeah.
Whoa!
Shit!
Holy shit, Kurt Wagner, fucking Nightcrawler, just teleported out of the goddamn scene.
Little do people know that.
Oh god!
No!
When Patrick Warburton hits too high a decibel, he actually disappears from this realm.
No! How is this? Oh.
Why are you.
Why?
You're considered highly attractive? You're sleeping with a human?
Yes. Oh, tell us about your special bond with Vanessa. I'm sorry, I'm getting... Oh. Ooh. Whoa.
Do they have ears?
Is she a queen?
She's a... something.
Well,
technically all bees are male. Until they
queen.
Become the queen, yeah.
Barry, don't
oh, God.
Your way around this. Just say that you want to fuck the woman. The human woman.
Why are we back here?
You know, the honey snacks. What? Oh, God. Can you find the honeycombs? Can you find the honeycombs?
Can you?
We all want the honeycombs. We all love the
taste. I thought
that said
J-Date for a second.
New
J-Date.
Sweet, delicious honeycombs. That's why everyone's all compliant.
This is covering
high.
Up half of my screen, Chris.
You can't even see anything from where you are.
Oh, God. Okay.
Hey, do you know that there's a museum open in downtown?
Where's the museum?
I don't know. Oh, shit. Probably right there.
Yeah.
The place
clearly
got
you should remember
from
the B-movie where the goddamn...
Okay, so now you enter this...
Ooh,
look at all...
Look at all these nerds!
Nerds.
That's a shining review.
Because bees can't cultivate culture.
Is that supposed to be? What's his face? The other bee?
I guess.
No.
So?
No, because they have a different voice. Oh
who's
God, what was wrong with his face?
Oh God.
Oh my God, what's wrong with his face?
That's.
Oh no.
Oh jeez.
Oh, no.
That's
oh,
what
no.
I need to see.
Yeah, no. Oh no.
Oh no.
Movie too quickly. Please, we need to see the inside.
Oh, he's got like a gross little mouth plate.
He's got a mouth tongue.
Why
plate.
Did they need to model the tongue?
Yeah.
Chris, why did they need to model the tongue?
I was once a man.
What the B-movie game concept art. I colored in the back of a cereal box.
I took a picture of Candyland.
Apparently.
Why are those Fruit Loops?
I don't know.
Okay.
I really wish I knew.
What the
I really wish I had any idea. This is not for entertaining footage. Please, we have to get out of here. Are you kidding me? That's what the bees, or is that the, was that a wasp? Or,
dude, the wasp
are we gonna,
is
are we gonna,
badass.
Yeah.
Can you play as that, if you beat the game?
I don't know.
Can you be a bee instead?
Hey, Chris.
Oh, it's a still from the movie.
Hey, Chris, you want a still
God.
From the movie? Hey, Chris.
What?
You want a still from the movie?
Oh, good.
Look, now we can capture that hilarious
Hey, do you remember that
forever.
Fucking thing that we were
How
just
did they
doing?
Get all this? How did they get these pictures of his life?
This has gotta be.
Oh, you could actually, like, oh, okay.
Oh my God, look at his. Look at Barry's face.
He's just looking at his feet.
He's just like, oh, he looks so depressed. But look at the guy who's walking in place.
Yeah, he's like, well, I guess this is where I die.
I too wish to become a piece of modern art.
Maybe the amber will seep around me and
One
catch
day
me.
I thought I would be unbelievable.
Ah.
Who was that? That sounds... Oh, fucking Sans.
Hey.
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 Look at him hump this curtain.
Hey, is that what he's doing?
Do you like me humping curtains?
You like jazz?
Oh, wait, there it is.
Yeah. I got you my glass jar.
I got that glass jar.
It's like uncanny.
I'm
like,
gonna fuck
it's one to one.
I want you to stick your stinger in my areola!
Hey, guys.
Hey, what was the fucking.
Like some dragonflies.
So okay, their enemies,
so
they just have here.
Adam was voiced by Matthew Broderick.
What?
Okay, so...
Really?
Yeah. Adam is voiced by Matthew Broderick in the movie.
Who's Adam?
Adam is the best friend.
This movie just gets more and more disappointing the more I know about it.
Apparently there are other characters that we are not seeing yet, but I do not know.
I know John Goodman's in it.
I thought you were going to say JonTron.
Apparently
JonTron's in this game.
Ray Liotta, I know, also is like himself in the movie. Does he show up to play himself in the game?
So, what do I need to do?
Oh, we need to get to Ray Liotta, is what we need to do.
I know, but what do I... Do I need to do all the mini games again?
No, you just gotta find
go
the one
here?
That's like for the story.
You need a story
oh,
mode.
You can change
oh,
your outfit? What?
Oh,
shit. Oh, you could be super dapper
so wait,
and shit.
This is what you spend this money on?
Yeah.
Apparently.
You can.
You know what would have been great? If it was literally black and yellow, black and yellow, black and yellow.
Right?
Let's see. Oh, shit. You could be all styling as a lawyer. What the fuck?
What the fuck? Oh,
my
damn.
Jesus! What?
That feels racist.
This, dude.
I'm
this is...
in blue face.
Paul and Jack.
Elite Jack.
Fly.
Oh, my God.
No. And no outfit.
I am butt-ass naked.
All right.
Be
so
a lawyer. Be styling.
Yes! Mean Reservoir Dogging?
I hope it changes in all the cutscenes, too. Alright, so I'm hoping to get the fly outfit.
You look like Mr. Peanut.
Do I?
Yes.
that pause. Do I?
Just...
Really? That's what you go with?
That's what he does!
Oh.
Oh, now these amazing cinematics we can experience.
Look at all...
What the
he
hell
is about
that?
To get so much bee pussy. Stay
in like this one.
Oh.
Is that seriously supposed to be Adam? Because that's not Matthew Broderick.
That's not him. This is some other bee.
That is that sexy Peter boy that you hear, James.
Matthew
White's
Broderick
got.
Doesn't have enough of a career to not do his voice for this game.
I have to pay.
You have to spend my bullshit. No, fuck it. Everything is.
Yeah,
good.
Go ahead. Spend some muns. Spend some muns on that hive attack. You know what you're gonna fucking learn when you spend the.
Is that
muns?
Just gonna be like missile command?
It should be. But, I mean, we won't know until Peter fucking plays it.
What the fuck is that bartender doing? He's just like.
Wait,
go
back
no,
down.
No.
And see the bartender.
Oh. Yeah, you take it, you fucking mixer. And then this woman's just like, I'm just gonna fondle this here.
Wait, what's wrong with this woman?
I don't fucking know.
What is
the hose? My glass is invisible.
What club is this?
Glass is invisible.
Is this like an 80s themed bee club? Is
no,
that supposed to be a vagina in the
no, it's the
Peter,
one from Black Mirror.
Peter,
yes.
Play Hive Attack.
Okay.
It does, dude, this is totally San Junipero!
You want to buy this arcade? That's what it asked you.
Yes.
What? Alright, one player.
Wait, it's two player?
Nope, this is...
Oh, it's fucking... I hate everything.
Rebel in the incredible 3D graphics!
Nothing but our best from DreamWorks!
Is it sad that this is a better game
than the actual game?
You too could play nothing but the finest clone of Space Invaders! What does this game have against other bugs?
Why? Somebody played this till they got to 4,000. Each one of these hornets is like...
5.
15.
Oh shit, you died. No. Do you get an achievement?
Maybe they're gonna have like higher level
Chris,
enemies.
There's no way out of this game. There's no way out of this game.
Wait,
well,
what?
I'm pressing every button
this
right
is
now.
The
there's no other.
Well, then die.
Okay.
Die a bunch.
Yeah.
Just die a bunch.
Okay.
Hey, Opa.
But you.
I got
never
really
return
scared.
Here.
I got really scared for a second.
Oh,
now steal
my.
A man's car and drive around the beehive in style.
Wow.
Find the rest of the plot, young bee.
Alright, so I gotta go be a mechanic.
Yeah.
I guess I'll go and be a mechanic.
I'm going to be depressed.
I'm going to be killing myself tonight.
I was just thinking that.
Why?
Are you...
Wait,
really?
Can you play... Do you remember this part of the movie? Because I don't.
Was that fucking, what's... Keep talking and nobody explodes?
Yeah,
keep
that's
talking
exactly
and nobody
what's going
explodes.
On, right? All right, give yourself a job.
I would love to explode.
Give yourself a job, Tron.
God damn it, just let me play.
My
Your game
glasses
is...
are half my face. Whoop, that sweet butt shot.
Oh, God.
He looks like all he would say to you is, ah!
Ah!
This is,
so wait,
this
is
no one's car engine. That was him being funny.
Motherfucker, just let me play the goddamn game.
None of these are Phillips heads.
No!
God, no!
Okay.
Oh, yep.
Oh yeah, just squeeze the shit
just
right out
work
of that.
The shaft. Work the
what
shaft.
Do you, is this just... Oh,
you got a cum bubble.
Alright.
You're kicking this game's ass, Peter.
Yeah, you're doing it.
You fondle them fallacies.
Squeeze that shit right out of there.
Mm, yeah. Like a burrito through an intestine.
This is not...
I'm being timed.
Are you
Sorry.
Fucking kidding me? I did it! I earned 100 monies!
Which is not a lot, considering that the average currency is like...
Considering the fucking arcade
okay,
games
you weren't even giving a shit. You were not even giving a shit. And you earned like 13,000
yeah.
fucking dollars.
Yeah.
Well, that's because I just kept on going around in a car destroying everything.
Yeah, destroying countless amounts of property.
The moral is, property damage and reckless criminal activity is more productive than an actual job.
Un-be-fucking... Leaveable.
Be fucking.
Unbe fucking.
Leaveable.
Yeah.
I just
don't even know.
It's
what
hit
to
the
say.
Fuck bees. Peter,
oh,
go find the plot.
Why can't you? Yeah, come on.
Find
the plot.
Most hard to find hidden object is in this entire game.
What? Oh wait. What is that?
Oh.
Enter the
wall.
The wall
of
no,
bitches.
We don't give a shit. We don't give no shits. About badges.
Go to
we
the
don't need those stinking badges!
How do you find
Chris?
The fucking plot? No child can navigate this game!
Okay, wait, hang on. Here's an issue.
Yeah.
Start counting all these honeycombs because all of those are probably a level.
No.
No.
This game.
Okay, then 8, 16.
I would imagine that these.
20.
These are the levels right here.
This
30.
Game's 3 hours tops.
32, 34, 36. 38.
I have read that this game, on an average, is beaten in 3 hours. Somehow, you have spent 4. And
there's
we haven't 41. Even had sex
there
with
are 41 of them, by the way. 41.
God.
There are 41 of those goddamn things. And then a whole lot of wasted space.
Way to count the toothpicks, Rain Man!
Are you talking about me?
What?
Oh. Wasted space?
You are not.
Oh, no, Peter.
I mean,
you have purpose.
If you keep avoiding the plot, you will be, but I mean, you're doing good. You're doing all right now, because you're getting more money.
Actually, I could become that fly, and then all of our cutscenes will be me as a fly, and everybody reacting as...
Like
as
we are not forcing...
What?
We're not forcing our audience to
yeah.
watch you grind
as
fucking money.
As I would love to unlock the hidden Renee Zellweger sex scene with you in the fly suit, that's going to have to be for another playthrough.
But I could be a Spanish fly.
I'll be your Spanish fly.
No.
Right, also, do you mean a Spanish flea?
The Spanish flea is the song. Spanish fly is the drug.
What? Is that a thing?
Yes, that's a thing.
The fuck is Spanish fly?
It's like, it was considered to be an aphrodisiac, but it wasn't actually. It was basically like...
Is that flag plot?
What?
Is the flag plot?
Is the fly
plot? No, it's the flag plot.
Oh, yeah.
So they gave you a drug that made
No,
you...
wait, no, the flag is racing.
They came
oh.
up with an aphrodisiac, and they're like, you know what, this needs a sexy name. How about the Spanish fly? Like
yeah.
a fucking gross
yes.
shit-climbing insect.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I mean, Spanish is sexy, but why fly?
Why can't I go in through here?
Why can't...
Chris, I just want to walk.
Everybody hurts!
The flag is not the plot, the flag is racing.
Yeah, the flag
okay.
is racing.
But I think...
Oh!
but I have to start doing these time trials.
Why do you have to start doing these?
Because you have to complete like 5 mini games in order to continue plot.
I call so much bullshit.
Oh, that is so goddamn.
Did you not remember me reading that in the manual?
I don't. Did it actually say that?
Yes, complete games in the Hive in order to play in the New York City.
Wow. Let us pad the game out between the 5 actual levels pertaining to the movie.
Why is this so much harder?
Oh, use your beeld. Oh shit, y'all beeled. Y'all beelded.
I'm a bee. Hey, guess what?
Black and yellow, black and yellow, black and yellow, black and yellow.
Why is his car so much faster than mine?
You just gotta... Can you fling that forward?
No.
Oh my god, this is horrible. Oh, use your boost. Use your beast.
Beast.
Oh, you can cut him off. Fuck that guy.
Hey, Jesse.
Fuck that BS b-hole.
Hey, Jesse, yeah. What type of car do bees drive?
A BMW. Hey, at least I'm as funny as Jerry Seinfeld. That guy is just, like, sitting in the middle of traffic. Win yet?
No. I have a second lap.
Oh, yeah. Shit on me and call me a bee Sunday.
Can I just make
did you
a
ever
movie
see that
deleted and call you Jerry Seinfeld?
Did you ever see that deleted scene of Rick and Morty that's like, hey, a channel or a universe where Jerry Seinfeld is unrelatable?
That's pretty great, I'm not gonna lie. Okay. I'm pretty sure that's every universe
that's
now.
That's this universe.
He's not relatable. He's not relatable at all anymore.
Bringo!
I don't release. Pringles. He drives expensive cars, hangs out with celebrities, and drinks caffeinated beverages.
Okay, so
make a
I finished that one.
Yeah, I don't fucking know how the hell.
Okay, what else do I have to do?
Kill yourself.
Let's view
not
the map.
Not you, the bee.
Alright.
Okay, let's find
that's
the box.
That's helpful.
Yeah, that's super helpful.
Well, you can see where I am, right?
Yeah, there's
the arrow at the top there.
Dear God,
I'm right
there's no
there.
Plot on here.
Well, plot should be around here.
I thought the plot was, like, at that very bottom, that little stem that goes to the outside world.
Is that back arrows? Is that?
That's so they can replay the levels.
If you want to relive the magic.
Yeah, so I think I got to do one of each of these.
Oh,
so I already did
God.
The mechanic. I did the racing.
Do the taxi.
Okay.
Everyone loves the taxi.
I think the taxi is...
Have some fun with a crazy taxi.
Let's go and drive that taxi right up in Renee Zellweger's pussy.
Renee Zellweger.
Stupid little pussy.
God damn it.
What the fuck?
Bee pussy.
Come on down and have some fun with bee pussy.
Yeah, you're gonna put on a test drive on the car.
I'm buzzing for some fun.
And you're gonna suck out this bee and some bee pussy.
Oh, that's some B-on-B action.
Gonna tuck some air there and create a vacuum in my cut and then get some B-sucking action in my bee pussy.
Hey, Jesse.
In my beaver.
Hey, Jesse, what cup size does she wear?
D-cups.
Oh.
Double D's. Have you seen the porn that we looked up? She is overflowing.
No.
Oh, shit, you can get cars?
I was wrong.
Wait, what is
I was so wrong.
Oh, my God.
What is the fucking point of buying these cars if you can just steal any car in this fucking world? Like, what is the point?
I don't know.
There's no point.
But I'm going.
You just bought a stupid little fucking car.
Why is it so big?
You should have saved up for the 50,000 one.
Chris, why is it so big?
It's
well, I was born this way, so I was fortunate.
Thank you.
Where is plot?
Chris, okay, Peter, stop looking for plot under Chris's penis. Chris, put your pants back on.
Where is plot?
That's unnecessary.
I would like plot, please.
Que es de los platos? Where are the bananas?
Is this plot? Is this plot?
Access the plot.
I'm trying.
Oh, God.
I can't access anything anymore. Is this plot? Is this plot?
Where did our food go?
This is that beet plot.
Right we ate it.
Okay, I gotta be kept.
Oh, shit, there it is. Okay. You should probably put it in the fridge or something.
You put it in the fridge.
Okay, I finished all my food.
I finished all mine, too.
Oh.
Hey, Chris.
Yeah?
I'm a cab driver.
Yes, you are. You're a fantastic little cab driver.
Where is this?
You went the wrong way.
Oh, why?
Why did you go the wrong way?
Because it looked like go straight.
It's saying go down. Phase through the floor and pick up a customer.
I mean, compass.
To be fair,
motherfucker, it's like
it has no lighting. It's just a flat color. It could look like it's pointing behind him.
Where is this person?
But obviously not. It's that. Oh my! What? The
Where the
shit?
Hell am I going?
And that elevator, clearly.
Where am I going?
I don't know. Are you going there though?
I think I am.
Are the icons for... Oh, the icons
no,
for...
No, you are not going the right way, Peter.
Destrians.
You severely fucked up.
Well, it told me to go this way!
Well, it does not mean go in the elevator that takes 5 fucking years to go down.
Guys, this is a longer elevator than Metal Gear Solid.
God, at least that has some fucking good music to go with it.
Hey, don't you talk shit about the B-Movies score. Sorry,
I think your passenger, like, died. And your passenger died waiting
starvation.
For you.
I don't know where
my
it is.
My grandson yeah. was going to take me out to
my,
dinner
my,
tonight.
My GPS, Chris.
Your GPS is gone. The arrow is gone.
Yep, it's completely
the game
gone.
Is saying, well, you know what? Go fuck yourself.
What? That's a bad saying.
You know what? My stomach didn't hurt after eating that burger. It hurts now from this game.
I don't see any. Wow! Thank you.
Go chug some bleach and fuck the bottle game.
See, look, it looks like it's up.
It does. It does. But it's not, so go the other fucking. Can I take it?
Like, look, it looks like it's completely up. No, okay. You cannot take it.
Alright, so now do not go down the elevator.
Okay.
Whatever you do. Do not go down the elevator.
I won't go down the elevator.
Go right. Go right. Go fucking right.
You fucked up.
The other right.
That's the way. No, that's the person you need to pick up. Oh my god, that's not the person you need to pick up. What the fuck is this bullshit?
What the shit? Oh my god.
Okay, alright.
Alright.
I'm doing it.
Alright.
I think it is underground.
But it can't be. Wait, go down there. Go down there. Go
Go down, go down, go down.
Go down?
Are they in this fucking underpass?
Oh my god, they're not. They're not anywhere. They're nowhere and they're everywhere. Peter.
This game has fucked itself, but I blame you.
Is that where they're supposed to go?
I'm running out of time, so I'm
going to. Was that the elevator?
Yeah. That's the elevator.
What the?
See, it's telling me to go in! Okay, I'm gonna go directly there. This is just a poorly made level.
Oh,
that was lame.
Oh, your parents are so ashamed of you.
Oh.
You should fucking kill yourself, you lousy cunt.
You're an awful human being.
You are literally worse than the Holocaust.
Why are you even playing this game?
This game's made for 3-year-olds.
You're the reason Trump is president.
Oh, God.
Just, like, lays shit brick upon shit brick on you.
It's your fault.
You
are responsible for this.
Oh, okay. The star appeared! Okay, there's a star. You just gotta go down.
But there's no
way.
Longer a GPS
Just track. Follow the star. It will take you where you are going to need to go.
Yeah, but...
I know. Just go.
Hang on.
Just
hang on.
Fucking go.
Okay, so I am going the wrong way.
No, you just gotta go to that
star.
Yeah,
you gotta go to that star.
Yeah, but like there's
you know, just take the circle up and then you can take it up and then right.
Okay.
Right. And then in there.
All
and
right.
then you can fuck
off? And, you can fuck off.
Yes. Was that not clear?
Why? Who, what engineer goes, you know what
the
be
holy light!
You know what'll
go
be
to
good
the
here?
Holy light.
God, what engineer goes, hey, you know what'll be great? A fucking loop.
Get out of here. You got a
oh,
minute 46
God.
Now.
You gotta take him to the giant dog turd on your minimap.
It's a honeycomb.
You're a honeycomb turd. You're a cut turd.
What's the, is it honey, or honeycomb crunch?
Honey turd crunch.
No, what's the cereal that's honeycomb?
Honeycomb.
Is that all it was?
Yeah, it's called honeycomb. Honeycomb.
Okay, but what was the tagline?
We all love the honeycomb. We all love the taste.
We all love the honeycomb. I'll put
I never grew up with that. I grew up with...
Fuck it. Hang on.
The kid eats the honeycomb and then immediately turns into like a Tasmanian devil-like character.
Yes, oh, yeah. I know. That was the honeycomb.
And it was like, honeycomb.
It was the honeycomb.
Gotta have my honeycomb.
Oh my god.
There is, hang on.
Honeycomb
kid. Bernard the bee boy? What the fuck?
Did somebody say bees? I haven't heard about bees all day. Can you tell me more about bees?
Okay, in 1995, the mascot Crazy Craving was introduced as a wild-haired, rodent-like cartoon character who rabidly craves honeycomb.
I remember that fucker! Sorry.
He was a fucker. He fucked your mom.
Yeah, he loved the shit out of honeycomb. He would, like, fuck every little hex hole.
It's weird that the...
You gotta get more guys!
Yeah, I just did.
I know.
I just picked him up.
No. You get more bees!
I think I gotta go underground again.
Do you fucking,
Is that what I gotta do?
Yeah. Oh, wait. Where's that thing?
Hang on. Okay, yeah. I have to go underground.
Ugh, this game.
Why is it designed like this?
This game is a hot shit. This game is the hottest shit.
This is a terrible game.
He's, like, hiding behind you.
He's too small.
You're too small.
Jesus fucking Christ. Alright, there. You got the star.
So what was the tagline? Or are you still researching?
Still researching. Well, its catchphrase was, me want honeycomb.
Okay, that's what it was.
Me want honeycomb.
Me want the honeycomb.
And then there was the honeycomb kid before him.
Where am I going?
You gotta find the star.
Yeah.
Hold on, look at your big map. Look at your big map. Find out what the fuck.
Did I literally have
to... Oh!
Okay, so...
Yeah, go back on the big central loop. Go up that way.
Wait, this way?
Yeah, up the ramp here.
Left?
Yeah, up there. Up there. Okay, so it's going to take...
I've only got a minute left.
Central circle. Go right. Okay, now keep going. Go left. Keep going left.
Are you sure?
Yeah, two more, and then you can take,
Okay.
Yeah, two more off-ramps. I can't believe I'm fucking... okay.
You gotta commit this map to memory, buddy.
And here, this one. And then you wanna fucking go down as fuck.
This is a poorly drawn map. Because
then you're like, oh my god, I'm reconstructing a loop. Yeah, this map is absolutely anus.
It is the worst form of garbage.
This is the worst type of commuting.
DreamWorks should pay me $6.66, is all I'm saying.
Why did they think this was a fun game?
Why are these asshole bees so fucking lazy?
They can fucking fly! Oh, now you can play...
I'm good. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna grind right now. That way so that I don't have to come back to this.
I'm gonna grind on fucking...
Oh my god, I already know how to fucking play the game. Did somebody just yell a...
Wasn't the point of the movie that he didn't want to, like, do any
of
the jobs?
No, he just didn't want... He just wanted to do more than one job.
Oh, okay. Then why don't they make you do that at the start of the game? They're going against the story's central conflict in defeating the entire purpose.
Yeah, get this.
They are
cat
weakening the cause of Barry B. Benson.
Get these cat turds out of here.
He wanted to be so much more than a single bee, and this game simply
makes
everyone so much more than their portrayal in the movie, and takes away from the oh shit, you got a turd.
Oh no, anything but the turds.
Oh, you can't get the turd cones. They're overbaked.
Why are you doing the voice of the Max?
Are they just nuggets of cannabis?
They are just nuggets of dank-ass nugs.
That's what they have.
Why did you get the dank-ass nugs? What are you doing getting the dank-ass nugs? Because
I want to get high.
Don't.
The whole plot of this...
You're allowed to get three more dank-ass nugs, and then the game's over.
The whole plot of this movie is that bees get smoked out.
What? You're smoked out. Don't collect them.
Gotta get them gold nugs and not get the dank ass nugs.
Shit, you can only get every single of them. Every fucking nug.
I don't know if I can.
Yes, you can. I have faith
in
you.
You have no choice, Peter.
Oh, oh fuck. Oh fuck! Oh! Oh, Jesus, fuck me, Christ, sideways.
That was way too close.
I'm a game master.
Next door chapter!
Yeah, I know, I can get out of here.
Oh, thank Christ. Make this asshole drive you to the safe point. I wish you could just, like, tell him, like, go here! I'm kidnapping you! I'll kill your whole fucking family if you don't go! Well, I need you to go.
Chris, is the chat saying anything?
I'll make Jason Alexander a guest
voice. No, the chat has fallen silent.
Oh.
But we are still being watched by three people.
More like B people. That's the sound bees make when they're fucking.
So, do you see these
bees? Oh god, this fucking is like, I'm trying to hold it a fart.
Oh god. It looks like they're on an awkward date together.
Like,
oh,
what's your sign? Barry overdressed, and the other guy
is
just like, I hope he doesn't notice that I had, like, tuna for lunch.
I thought I was going to go with it actually looks like Goodfellas now.
Yeah, there's Ray B. Lotta, and you're Robert B. Nero.
It's the B father.
And that guy's Joe Pesh B.
Joe
and over there is
Joe Besby.
Abe B. Gota. And over there is Al B. Chino. And then that guy is
Beaver. Are you having fun?
Okay. She was in B-Man Returns.
What time is it? I've lost all concept time.
It is 7:14.
We've wasted a whole day. We've just
beat
that guy.
You're a bee.
A mensch?
A mensch is man in Yiddish.
Oh, I thought I was going to be an ubermensch.
It's funny because they're Jewish, I guess.
Why does Barry look high off his ass?
He's like, oh god, I got so stoned at that after party.
Please, I'm wearing the suit.
Wait, when did they become a thing?
In the last scene.
Oh, her hair just pops in.
Well, she just, like, every cutscene, they pop in.
Her face is really squishy.
Those fucking, do you see the dragonflies behind her? Just like, we're gonna fuck up all these bees.
No, why? Ah!
Get up her ass! Get up her ass now!
Shove yourself right up in there.
Beehole! There we go.
Whoa, that shot.
Whoa!
Okay, this took a dark turn.
Oh, the darkest.
Hey, Chris.
No,
you know what I can do? I can do?
Pollinate that flower?
Yep.
She's got a little bit of tummy going on. She's a little curvy.
She's thick. I think that's just a model.
No, she thick for real, bro.
I like how she's just going to be, like, cool sitting there watching you get destroyed
by her asshole.
Not, well, I mean, yeah. No, by these fucking dragonflies.
Oh my god. She just hangs out casually while you go full predator.
Why can't I shoot? Oh.
You don't have enough.
Well, I didn't lock on. I'm sorry.
That's it.
You haven't spent enough time Renee Zellweger to have enough goo to shoot.
Why I gotta do 20? Why do I have to do 20 of this? Why do I have to pick up this condom-like trophy?
Maybe hanging out should be your goal. Nope, I gotta go and pollinate 20 flowers and kill a whole hive of dragonflies.
Oh my god.
Why couldn't I...
Why am I flying slower?
Better show.
You're flying slower because it's a wider area.
Whoa.
Morning. Oh wait, this is a great place to take a picture as they shoot me.
Wait,
Let me photograph my interspecies girlfriend.
Okay, hang on. It didn't let me.
Does she actually, like, get with him in the movie?
Who?
The bee?
No, they're just really good friends.
Like, even at the end?
We're just
really good friends.
We fight sometimes.
I make sure that I watch her in the shower.
We're friends with
bee
benefits.
No, they don't do... They don't do that. They're just friends. They're really good friends.
Yeah, you know.
And that,
I am being a really good friend, making sure she doesn't slip and fall in the shower.
I was only checking her boobs for lumps.
I was only checking her lumps for boobs.
I was only checking to see if they were big.
Oh, God, I just thought of that as a pedophile saying it. I was just checking your lumps for boobs.
Oh, God.
Yeah.
He wants to see if those bee stings are coming in.
Oh, no.
I hate this game.
Oh, this is fucking tragedy on a screen.
Why does this game go at 60 frames per second?
60 miles per hour? I think that's a little bit too much credit, Peter.
Oh, did you see his feet?
My feet,
no,
don't worry, I'm
not a
pedophile.
Okay, hang on. If I,
he's
what
got
are you
like
trying to do?
No,
he's
look at his feet. Look at his feet.
Shoes.
So every time I boost,
they kick around wildly.
Yeah, but they're like super long.
Are they?
They're like super stretchy.
I don't.
You don't
see
it?
Are your feet not super stretchy when you like atomic fart through the air?
Why do I have to play this game? I hate this. I hate this game so much. This game is dumb. This game is just... It's not even frustrating. This game is just tedious. Oh my God.
There's nothing like frustration.
Like, this is the worst part of the game. And for some reason, they were like, yeah, let's make a main mechanic out of it.
Let's interrupt every cutscene to go and do this.
You know what's great? If you have them do it 20 times.
At least.
There's no shortcutting this either. This is in-depth. I might...
You look really good in that tux, though, Peter.
I'm glad. I'm really glad. But I fucking hate this. And, like, the B-Vision does nothing right now. It does nothing. Like...
I know. Oh,
and you want to see something that'll make it even more asinine? If I slowed down everything.
Are you saying that this game is tedious?
No, you can slow down time at any point in the game.
Yeah. In case you want to pad it out even more.
Do you want to see how this game works just in slow motion? Yeah, we got you covered, baby.
Because all the funny scenes from the movie are in slow motion, like when he's on the tennis ball and he makes the faces and the kids laugh.
Can I go back to when he gets killed?
When he gets repeatedly eaten by guacamole and shit.
I can't wait to upload this video to YouTube just so I can have that forever.
Just this man enjoying guacamole and bees. Over and over again. Guacamole and bees.
Alright, only four more flowers.
Hey Peter. Ooh. This guacamole is great. Where'd you put it? Oh, just some almost honey. Almost honey? It's just bees.
It's just bees in a jar.
Just bees.
Oh. And like the dragonflies don't really do anything.
Yeah, they're just kind
like,
of...
like, they're there to just make a pop-up come up, and that's like, warning, you're having way too much fun.
It's like, how do we make a conflict about something Jerry Seinfeld wrote?
Did Jerry Seinfeld write the B-movie?
He wrote, directed, and starred in the B-movie.
Wait, why?
Because he really likes bees.
What?
Is
that
bees.
True?
Let me ask him.
I mean, I don't know.
Hey Jerry, why did you decide to make this movie?
Well, I'll tell you something.
Oh my God, Jerry Seinfeld, when you get here.
Oh, I've been here the whole time. I've been here all my life. But the reason why.
Did you write the game?
I wrote everything.
Does this game technically have alcohol? Oh God!
Oh God! Oh no! What the fuck is going on?
You don't care. Fuck the life you left behind.
Why were they gonna make out?
There's alcohol consumption.
Wait, why were they gonna make out?
Because he looks so darn good in that tux.
Hail Hydra.
Why the fuck is he Australian?
Yeah.
Because wasps are...
I feel like this game's racist against Australians.
Oh, okay. This I like. This I'm okay with.
Oh my god.
This I can do very quickly. This is why I like this part. I literally just am pressing the right trigger over and over again.
Peter just lit up, like, for the first time in hours.
Yeah. And you only need to kill 25 of them, then you've already finished. Guess
oh,
what, that fun
shit.
That,
now,
one fun part that you had,
all right, fun,
already done.
Fun's over, back to the game.
Take cover, it's raining.
Did he?
Now you gotta do this rain bullshit again.
I'm the high
person. Fucking really? No. Oh my god!
Why? Why?
Because, you know.
What is this music? What? Where the fuck do we live that one day, or like...
There's no clouds!
Yeah.
There's just a giant atomic beam coming from a Sol satellite.
This isn't rain. This is just, like, cum.
Is there a game where you fly through...
Is that just sky cum? I forgot I put this in the game.
I gotta practice it sometime. Do you think you get to fly through Renee Zellweger's wind tunnel and dodge her drops of moisture?
Oh. I don't want to play that game. Actually, wait.
I was going to say, specifically yeah. Renee Zellweger? I mean...
Yes.
Nothing against her, but...
Like, not even the character she plays in this. Just Renee Zellweger. Like, realistically textured.
You have to control a microchip. Oh, no, the goalpost was back there.
You can go to the option menu and switch which face she has.
Can we get
to do in there?
Can we get an HD remake of this game?
We really need one. We need some realistic beef or... What the...
What the fuck? Where did you get a fucking plane?
Vanessa just like crashes into the side of the mountain. What?
What?
Well, that entire sequence is a nightmare.
What?
Yep.
What the fuck is going on in this game?
No, back to the game.
There is no plot. There's just stuff. And things.
Jesse, now back to the game. We had a lot of fun, but now it's back for the game.
I'm returning this game.
Hey, Jesse. Does this make it more interesting? If I do this? If I try to keep it so that you can see Barry all
the
time?
The deadness in his eyes.
The delivery job station has been
Am I having fun now?
What do you guys think? Is there anything left to get from this game?
Yes.
Is there?
We gotta become a bee lawyer.
We have not yet gotten to the most important part, which
oh,
is
right.
Ray Liotta.
Ray Liotta? Okay. You know what? I hate to say it, but we may have to stick this one out. Do you want me to take over, Peter?
No.
Okay.
He's getting good at it.
He's finally getting the hang of what it is to be a bee.
I just
There's
want...
fucking Lockjaw, Sam.
He's gonna be some fucking Jean-Paul Sartre all up in this place with being and nothingness.
More like Jean-Paul... I don't know, bee pun.
You know
what my favorite feature in open world games are?
You mean your favorite feature?
Yes. It's going around, clicking the bee button. And then destroying people with my fist.
You mean beeple with your tits?
My beeple?
My beeple with your bee.
Oh, you want some pizza?
Oh, guess what you get?
Oh,
those
good,
bees.
You got fucking... What the fuck? What is this bullshit?
Why does it feel like I'm on Wheel of Fortune?
Where's my fucking burger? Fuck my ass all sideways. Fuck everything.
No. Just let me fucking play this game. Let me beat it in the next minute.
You guys fucking squished my burger. Ah, shit, fuck. I'm Jerry Seinfeld. I have a career. Ah, shit, fuck. Shit, fuck my ass.
Don't know how that happened.
Fuck my ass with bees.
Hey, you gotta be careful. You don't want to lose that shit. Oh, that's it. You're done. Yeah, that's it. You're done.
What?
I just fell right off the back there.
God damn it, Jesse.
It. You were done.
Someone gave me a career. Someone gave me a career.
I don't even know what to say to that. They just literally got pooped out the back of your thing and your hat disappeared and now you've stolen a scooter from your place of employment.
Nothing makes me happier than shitting on bee children. You've got a taxi job on standby. Oh, shit. Oh, more bees.
Wait.
Let.
Okay.
You know my favorite Christmas carol is, Chris? Let there be bees on Earth.
Nah.
You're enjoying your white Christmas, Jesse?
I'm enjoying your white semen on my bees.
Oh, God. Oh, God.
And may all your semen be bees.
Hey, are you guys ready for another race?
Oh, shit.
Because I sure
been
am.
Twisting my nipples in agony waiting for this race.
Two?
Why would they give me three, but not two? But
you didn't succeed at two, I guess.
I didn't play two. Four. I skipped right to three. But thinking that, like, the cur, or like, that it wasn't a requirement.
Cut, you need to do it all.
Cut my life into pieces.
This is my last bee, sword!
What did you hit?
I hit bees.
You know who my favorite messiah is to wage wars over? Jesus Christ! I mean, hives!
Dude, sometimes the frame rate in this game is just too real.
It's unreal.
What is this? Oh.
You know my favorite game engine is? Unibee!
Why the fuck?
Why did you hit that?
I didn't.
This on BSB! Nice try.
Why is this one so much harder?
Bees.
Narrow ass passageway and.
Okay. Could you just let me leave?
There's apples in my cheeseburger. I mean bees burger. Made with bees.
I just need to beat this.
You need to be.
Chris, I've played a lot of shit in my life. This is up there. Like.
I should have known from the price tag.
Like.
Oh my god.
Did I win? I won. I didn't even know that I won.
$6.66 in the mirror and you look at it backwards, you know what it says?
Bees.
It's got the S at the end because of the dollar sign.
Okay. Hey, guess what? All I gotta do left is a taxi cab mission, and then we can go back to plot, where I will be subject to pollinate 50 more flowers, and then fucking do one plot thing, and then immediately go to rain.
Oh my god.
Where is this thing?
This game makes me so unhappy.
Where is this fucking thing? Where?
What thing?
There it is. I found it. I found the fucking thing.
The fact that they just make
fame and fortune await, Jesse. Fame and fucking fortune await.
Like driving a taxi.
I am Barry, and this is my telling on the fucking B network.
I'm gonna bang the fucking news lady later.
This is what I have to get through in order to be part of a framing network.
So what almost caused the apocalypse, but besides that, I also drove a cab.
It's all true.
All of it.
The cab.
The apocalypse.
The lady.
Delivering food that just shat out the back of my scooter.
Shitting food on Renee Zellweger.
The shitty jobs. The mini quest. Me almost kissing a lady.
The wind tunnels. Actually, no. The kiss was a dream, remember? Because she crashed and died horribly.
I almost lost my virginity.
Your virginity?
I said virginity. I gotta keep pausing it so I can see the fucking mini-map.
Yeah, this map is pretty garbage.
I swear to God, when I purchased this, I thought it would just let you run through the campaign. But no.
No. We should have known better.
I want to mod the fuck out of this game.
Yeah.
Wait, can I get command prompts on here?
I did not
like
say.
Build commands?
Yeah.
God mode.
Kill all NPCs.
I think that implies that they can be killed to begin with.
I don't think that they can.
Yeah.
They're all on God mode.
You could probably just.
I mean, apparently Barry can't be killed either.
Right.
He's eaten like hundreds of times.
Just mod the game to play as guacamole guy.
I just want everybody to be guacamole guy.
All right, go
Why do I have three?
You have three. Go pick up your last one.
But time trial number three didn't have three people. It only had two.
You also had multiple tiers.
Oh.
I do have multiple tiers after playing watching this game.
You're almost over there. It's no big deal.
Jerry Seinfeld, why?
I needed the money.
Did you really?
I'm in a series that's called my last name because I'm a pretentious prick and no one likes me.
Or do they?
Where do you need to go? Okay. Is everybody having fun? Is
yes.
this fun?
Yes, everybody's having fun.
Everybody's Wing Chang tonight?
Everybody Wing Chang tonight.
Is this fun? What happened?
No.
What happened?
I did.
Okay.
No. Don't fucking scare me like that, game. Don't you fucking do that to me.
Are we still good?
Yeah, we're fine, but save the fucking game.
Okay.
Save this shit.
Okay.
That's the save. This is the save. No prompt, no nothing, just the fucking saving. No saving confirmed, no error in your fucking save.
What the fuck happened? Oh, it doesn't let you know that the game actually saved.
Yes.
It's like, fuck you, you're not gonna come back.
But if you wanna know what happened, the game just like all tabbed out for a moment.
Like on its own?
Yep.
Yeah.
My computer, when it feels like you're playing a shitty game, enjoys just stopping you.
I mean, that's a very good computer. It's looking out for your sanity.
Oh.
Where the fuck's my phone? My phone's my fuck.
This is worse than the, like, elevators in Mass Effect.
Yeah, it that's actually what I was reminding you of, that same, like, awkward mm-hmm. silence.
Hey, you know what? You know what I could do?
Cause a massive traffic jam.
You know, this car looks like.
But
the car
you know what
from
else
Brazil.
I could do?
Wouldn't it be great if this game was just Brazil? She's kind of cute. You should ask her on a date.
Your car vanished.
It did. The game doesn't care.
It does not let me in these vehicles.
We've established that, though.
But I want that vehicle.
Well, then go wait until you can buy one.
Let me mod it.
You know what, Peter? I will go into this game's files. I will rip the car files.
You know what, Jesse? If you can,
I will put them in GTA 5.
No, Jesse, what I want you to do is go into this game, change Barry from a bee to Shrek.
I would love to do that.
You say bees are like ogres.
They
have
like
lots
onions.
Of
yeah, black, then
they
yellow,
have lots of
then
onions.
Black, then yellow again. I'm funny. I had a career in comedy.
Guys, this thing
My
looks like
it's... My life is a lie. I'm Jerry Seinfeld. Watch me.
You can't get up there.
And my friends in our new series, Pretentious Assholes and Priuses.
What's the point
of
putting
more people?
What's the point of putting them up there if I can't fucking jump? I have a double jump.
What?
Oh my
god.
Why do I have a double jump?
Wow. It's almost like with those wings, you should be able to fucking fly.
Chris, I've gone the entire game without using my double jump.
Yeah, because you haven't been called upon to use it.
Yeah, there's...
I've never needed a double jump.
You know,
but now
you
I'm double jumping
cool.
everywhere.
Can you jump off the edge and kill yourself?
Yes.
My name is Jerry Seinfeld. I want to die as a bee.
Wait, why can't I use this?
I don't like wearing pants. Oh, wait, he does have pants on, but, like, his ass hangs out?
It's because you discovered the double jump, therefore you don't get,
See, I want to mod this game so that they're humans, but they're wearing the same clothes. So he's just running around as a guy in a tux with, like, his gigantic ass hanging out. And, like, wedge, like, a fucking pen in there for the stinger.
Why? God damn. Do I have to collect more honeycomb?
Me want honeycomb! That was a thing from the 90s! Like my career!
Do I need to collect more honeycomb crunch?
I'm old and bitter because no one likes my racist friends!
Oh no. Your racist friends are very nice though.
Kramer should have lost his career over a couple of N-bombs, I'm totally gonna vouch for him! Well, we'll bring him back and everything will be fine, because who cares about saying that to other people and saying they should get lynched?
Black people say it all the time.
Yeah,
what's the
so
problem?
Why can't my super white Jewish friend say it?
Why can't I say it with this whip in my hand?
I think the Laugh Factory should apologize that he was heckled. I don't care if it was 10 years ago.
Why am I not able to go to black rappers' concerts with my whip and my southern accent and say the N-word to everyone?
It's a freedom of speech. If Kramer can say it, the blacks can say it. I have blacks who are friends.
If blacks can say it, bees can say it.
If blacks can say it, bees can say it. As the song goes,
bees can say it.
Black and yellow, black and yellow, black and yellow, black and yellow. Yeah, you know what I mean.
You know what this game needs, Chris?
What, racial undertones?
No, the killer African bee.
Oh, shit.
The killer African bee.
You know what this game needs is Michael fucking Caine.
Michael Caine should have been in the bee movie.
Michael Caine. I don't know how Jerry
This game needs to end like the end of The Hive. It needs to end with flamethrowers.
And then you'll save the people.
But also the good bees. We can save the good bees and kill the bad bees.
You're fucked up. Now you're fucked. Oh my god, that one just flew down there. That one is apparently bouncing forever.
It feels
and
like there
now
would...
Now you're fucked up.
Okay.
You're fucked up.
Is it just me, or does it feel like there would be a more efficient way of doing this?
Absolutely. First off, why are at the top of that thing? Why do they put little baubles in place? Why can't they just turn this fucking thing sideways?
Do I have to get every single... do I have to get every single one of them? No. No, I do not. They just continue to resupply.
Wait, fucking really?
Yeah.
Oh, but you only got 200. Oh,
God. I just realized this game is making me do, like... stupid amounts of labor.
Welcome to my business, you little whore. I'm Jerry Seinfeld, and I've forgotten how to do this voice. I'm just gonna be a fucking cartoon. I hate the blacks, because I'm Jerry Seinfeld.
Did you really hate the blacks?
I'm pretty sure he doesn't hate them.
Nope, fuck him. Fuck every single black.
I think
Chris Rock. Chris Tucker. Denzel Washington.
Is he friend? What about Jack Black?
Jack Black is okay, because he's fat, and fat people can be exploited.
How about
but you can't exploit the blacks anymore.
Hang on, what about Louis Black?
Oh, that's the one guy. No, fuck him. I'm Jerry Seinfeld.
I had to complete all the other mini-games in order to play this one.
Jesus fucking...
I just wanted to say, like, for reals, I don't think Jerry Seinfeld hates the blacks.
Yeah, but you already recorded it.
Yeah, but I want
to
add.
You have to grab it with the claw, right at the right moment, before it just drops into a death pit.
Yes.
I don't want to besmirch the name of Jerry Seinfeld. I just want
to
show.
It's too late.
I just want to show that the B-movie game is a giant steaming pile of aborted fetuses.
No! Just fucking let me play this game! Your game is not that complicated! It literally is left, right, A button, right, left trigger, right trigger.
Why are you grabbing Twinkies?
They're honey.
No.
They look like... They look like septic tanks.
Are they not? We eating shit, honey.
Are you not eating honey made out of human feces?
Are you not shitting honey made out of human feet?
How do I call a taxi in this game?
You are the taxi.
You are the taxi.
I'm the only taxi?
Yep. It's all up to you. That's why their economy is in shambles.
This place is a fucking train wreck.
No,
this place is a fucking train wreck.
It's a beehive.
This place is a fucking
train... I will not be equated to an Amy Schumer film.
This place is fucking a train
wreck. I will fuck your mom. I don't want to talk shit about your mom, dude. She's nice. And in the other room.
Where the fuck do I need to go?
I don't know.
Where do I need to go, Chris?
Follow the scent of Renee.
I'm not looking to have a fucking FAQ on this. Are you kidding me?
Follow the scent of Renee Zellweger's sweet
thing. What's that beehive thing?
Yeah, but I don't know how to get out of this stupid track.
I literally just
did a loop.
Chris, by the time we're done here, I want our Jerry Seinfeld impressions to be so bad that we don't actually recognize his real voice.
How long did you say this game was to take to beat?
3 hours!
And how long have I been playing?
5 hours!
No.
Like 4 at least.
No, it's only been like 3. Point being... more bees!
Only one bees! Only one more hour.
I want to kill every fucking bee in the planet and stab it with a knife in the fucking throat because I'm Jerry Seinfeld.
Only one more hour.
I want to suck their neck wounds dry of blood and honey and sprinkle it on my Honey Nut Cheerios and slap a child. I like comedy. It's funny. I like it. You like it. Everybody likes me. What?
It has more mini games for me to play.
Oh, good.
But, like, is plot ready?
Hitler was right all along on Jerry's side.
Chris? Chris, I don't think I can play this anymore. I can't.
You want me to take over?
There is no more. It's all fucking mini games. It's all mini games.
Wait, so was the entire campaign mode just a dream? Because that's where it ended off.
Well, no, that means you need to play more mini games.
You gotta play more mini games.
But sorry. I already did one section of the video. Ah! Why?
Gotta play more. Oh shit, you didn't play 3.
And now. Wait. Okay, so we are getting to the end.
Yeah, there's only 6 of them.
Yeah, we got.
Alright. I'm gonna try to get through all of these.
Peter, you just need to get to Ray Liotta. Is that so hard?
Yes.
You know what? Chris. Jane. We know a guy who knows Charlie Sheen, right?
Yeah, we do.
Would Charlie Sheen know the people who know Ray Liotta? Can we use that connection? Can we get him in on this and ask him why?
I do not know.
Do we at least know the people who can get Jerry Seinfeld?
Ow! Fucking hell! And now I've lost. No, it wasn't. It was a motherfucking cheap-ass move.
Happy Hanukkah, Peter! From our Jews to your jewelers!
Wow. Fucking don't jeweler.
Don't drink the honey.
I thought it was... How do you see it?
I have eyes.
I have special eyes.
Is it because I'm...
Look with your special eyes.
What the fuck?
My brand.
Yeah, now you fucked up.
Now you have fucked up.
Is that a blue shell?
I'm Jason Alexander and my life...
It's fine. There's 5 laps.
There are no bees in my life because I'm Jason Alexander.
There's 5 laps.
I can't do a Jason Alexander impression.
Jesse, I need you to shut up because there's only 5 fucking laps. 5 laps.
No honey.
That's honey, Peter. That's
why
bad.
Why do you drive into the honey?
Don't drive into the honey, Peter.
What?
That
what?
Was your first mistake.
How did I get
the
4th position?
Because you drove into the honey.
Yes.
And now I'm in 2nd.
Yes.
Where are all the other cars?
This game is
there.
The fucking worst.
Where?
There's one behind you.
Is there?
There's some guy pretty far ahead of you. Oh, you're in first now.
I'm Jerry, so
am I?
Yeah, no, you're not. Now you're in third.
But, like, no one's passing
me. Now you're
me.
In fourth. Now you're in second.
Now you're
this game
first.
Is fucked.
This game is pretty much fucked.
I'm Jerry Seinfeld and I want
I don't know what the hell to... Don't... Good.
I saw it.
Oh shit, there he is! Get him!
I'm catching up. Very fucking slowly.
Oh shit, Peter. Oh, pit cheater.
There's nothing I can do to speed...
Watch out for the thing!
God damn it.
Why did you... Why? Why would you do that?
I have to look forward. It's hard to fucking do.
It's forward in front of you!
No, it's like on the ground. I have to like look out for the other cars because I can't see the fucking minimap.
Well.
Can I, Peter? Might I? Let me have one
no.
go. Okay.
No, one more.
Damn, okay.
I've not hit my saturation limit. I'm very fucking close. But I'm not there yet.
Jesus.
Oh my god.
Guys, never let me buy anything off Amazon again. For less than $10.
Oh man, he's right up all upon your stinger.
Oh. That was a good beep on Chris.
He's all up on that.
What is
stanger.
That? What was that?
That was some sparkly bullshit.
You should do this for a ship.
That was a honey that you just pooped out your butt.
Do you think if I went on the internet, I could find Barry B. Benson, like, honey bukkaking?
How
yes.
are you in sixth?
His friend Adam?
Oh, you're in first again.
Why is his name, like, Barry B. Benson? It's like, oh, it's bee puns.
I don't...
Do you not know how many times there are bees in my name?
But then there's, like, his friend's just Adam. It's like, oh, well, I guess we forgot that he's, like, a fucking friend or something.
Beezus.
Like, they couldn't name him, like, you know...
What are we gonna call him?
Beezus.
Bob. Billy.
Beezus.
Boy George.
Everybody's Beezus.
You know, just have Boy George be a bee. Have a bee, wear a lot of eyeliner and a lot of lipstick, and, like, get a lot of bee pussy, like Boy George was want to do.
What's the point of adding in this? What does this do?
It's a build. Makes your car look pretty.
Is there a way to hack this?
Maybe. You guys see Sarah Michelle Gellar saw them,
sold her...
No, she tweeted that Boy George had died and was really sad when she was talking about,
George Michael?
Yeah.
Is it sad that when he said George Michael, I thought it was George Michael from Arrested Development, and
you
I was like...
Michael Sarah?
No, just George Michael.
Oh, just the
like,
character
like,
of George Michael.
Like, for some reason they brought back a season where they just killed off everybody.
I mean, that would be a thing to do, I guess. That's one way to dust off the series.
I'm not sure if Michael Cera would come back at this point. Does he do anything?
He's in a movie? Yeah, he's in the Batman movie. He plays Robin.
Hey, guess what? I gotta play another one. No. No.
Oh
no.
My god.
Oh,
why is there a Trial 7?
No.
No.
Oh,
no.
No.
Oh, how sad. Wait, it's a waypoint challenge. Everyone for themselves.
You
don't have a straight up race now, Peter. You have to go to a waypoint.
Why is this?
What?
This commentary's not funny.
Alright, you gotta go. You gotta get to the waypoints.
No one's funny in this movie.
Fuck out of the way.
Get the fuck out of the way!
Holy shit, everyone just wiped.
And that's a dead end.
Wait, no, you do have to be in the lead, because there's, like, positions and shit.
It's waypoints.
Yeah. Oh, that's awful, though. Why would they do this?
Because they thought it would be fun.
What? Who thought anything about this game would be fun, first of all?
Because they saw Mario Racer, and they were like...
Mario Racer.
Yes.
Mario Racer!
The off-brand Mario Kart.
Mario Racer. You take these pipes
Mario
and
Racer.
You drive in them. And then when you're done driving in the pipes, you know what you do? You're shit in them.
Okay. I'm Jerry Seinfeld, and I don't make
card games.
So the,
let's do it.
A hook. Peter's race looks like a hook.
I'm
Jerry Seinfeld, and my card games are like my jokes. They make you want to kill a child. Hey! Ooh.
You know, the beehives mean nothing.
I have a wacky voice.
Like,
get the item picker.
Yeah, as long as you pass this fucking line.
I take mild inconveniences in daily life and make them hyperbolic situations that end in tragedy and make a show out of it. That's the entire formula for my show.
Does anybody else hear that ding, 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 ding? Like a car door is open.
Ding, 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 ding.
Like, you hear it, right?
Yeah. That's the game, right?
Yeah.
Whoa. 1,000 fucking gold.
Okay.
It's not bad.
Time to go do another...
Next door shift already!
Yeah.
Oh, shit. A piece of lint exploded off your back.
How much cash do I have?
Dude, are you ready for some Ray Liotta?
No.
It's gonna be so amazing.
How do I mod it so that I can be a giant turd?
By just playing the game, Peter.
Just...
Everything about this means that you are a giant turd.
Okay. Must... hit. I need 15,000.
You go home, so...
I need 1,500, man.
Oh, to get the fly costume?
Well, I need to get another costume. I'm tired of being a bee lawyer.
You're super close, man. You can get up there. You just gotta run over, like, 250 more things.
That's pretty easy. In fact, this is the most fun of the game. Except for that time that I had a really good time killing everything.
I know.
That
was pretty great.
But now...
killed a lot of things.
But now it's gone.
Remember when I did impressions of Jerry Seinfeld for, like, 2 hours straight and it was really annoying?
You remember when I didn't care?
Aw, I know, Peter. That's why we're friends.
Do you remember what the point of this game was?
To hate life?
To cause mass genocide?
I need 15,000, Chris.
To hate life and understand the mindset of a serial killer so that you might kill your loved ones in the hope that they do not have to suffer the void that is life?
Oh.
I mean, that's just a theory that I have about Jerry Seinfeld.
When do I get to fly the plane?
Yeah, you don't.
No, there's a level where I get to fly a plane, right?
I thought that she was the one who flew the plane because she was like...
No, I gotta direct all the bees to where the flowers are.
She's like, my nipples are really hard for the bees, so I'm gonna buy a plane.
She cuts her pubes in a landing strip area.
Does she?
and then you land there.
That was the rule 34, right?
Was that it? Landing strip. We need to find more B-movie porn after this. I want to see her get double-teamed by Barry and Adam.
I don't think that's a thing.
I want Patrick Warburton's character to look on in jealousy, but also he has a boner that's ripping through his pants.
I'm doing really good at collecting all these
honeycombs,
right?
You got enough to go be a fly. Go get your fly gimp suit.
I don't think I have enough to be a fly, but I have enough to be something.
It was 15,000.
It was 15,000?
I swear to God it was.
Okay.
I swear to whatever god is remaining in this dark, bleak, and meaningless universe...
There is no god. Your god is dead.
I know.
Your god is now a bee.
No. You would think so.
Okay.
Oh, cool. I could be... I bet some kid was like, I just want to wear a hard hat helmet.
I kind of
want
to be this.
The fucking blue ass...
Yeah, the fly is 50,000.
Oh, shit! Okay,
Yeah. Okay, so here's something really messed up about this game. If you go to the top is no outfit, right?
Right.
Oh, goddamn. All right, so, look. If I go into here... Oh, okay. Never mind. I was wrong. I'm going to be fucking racist as hell.
You're going to wear blue face.
You went with that over the bee, over the fly?
I can't pick up the fly.
Oh, the fly was 50.
The next best thing is blue face.
It's extreme. It's weird.
Chris, I blew myself.
Like a fat blue ass.
Hey, Chris, I totally blew myself.
You did totally blew yourself.
OK.
Okay.
Blue puns are what we're doing now.
I'm distinctly saddened by the fact that the Rule 34 for B movie does not have the landing strip.
Chris.
Damn it.
It does, however,
Chris,
have...
Chris, plot. At least B. You know what's really great when you explain a joke?
They don't have
They don't know what. Well, wait, no, she doesn't know what mittens are, but he knows what a meat locker is.
That's racist. Bling! That means it was so funny! Just want to rub my dick all over these jokes. He looked up. Dude, that could fucking kill someone.
Yeah,
that's
the
no joke.
Point.
He's looking out for those blue-faced racists. Is that the Ray Liotta honey farms? That's not Ray Liotta honey. They're just skipping over...
Activision couldn't afford him.
Who's his supplier?
Who does number two work for?
That will kill you. That will actually kill you. Now this game has you beating up Mexicans.
X is strafe?
Can you strafe in the air? I thought strafe involved, like, walking.
What are you supposed to do?
What? You just challenged him to one. I hate my life.
I hate everything and all people. I
don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. Oh.
Oh, there you go.
Are you gonna like sting him in the
gotta zoom up a little bit.
No.
You gotta get out of his O face. Watch out.
This is really
bad. You gotta get out of the circle when he does it.
This is bad music.
Oh, did you guys hear that? He said he had rape your wit.
He raped it my wit?
He's gonna
Why did he rape my wit?
I'm gonna rape your wit. This movie game does rape,
hey guys,
rape my
Matrix.
Wit. They cannot keep eyeballs in any eyelids, like, ever.
Well, to be fair, I do have the options for the graphics on, like, highly, highly, where is it, anti-alias? So if I, like, turn that off.
Oh, no. Are you just gonna make it, like, as shit-looking as possible?
Yeah, let's see.
Quality, low.
Actually, you know what? I want to see what it looks like in low. Because...
we just won't be able to see.
Why the fuck not?
Oh, boy.
This can only get worse from here. I see no discernible difference.
Yeah, actually, it looks arguably better.
Yes. Wow, that's saying something. Your game is meaningless.
Their graphics menu is fucking meaningless.
Oh, look. The fucking... grid is a little bit more pixelated.
Literally cannot tell. This game is a harrowing adventure as it rapes my wit. Oh my god!
Did you... Whoa. What?
You keep looking away.
How did that even... How did you kick a human being off of you?
I'm not strong. I'm Antonio Monteres.
You killed my bee. Prepare to bee. Bee, 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 bee.
Bee, 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 bee.
We know it's Jerry Seinfeld. I don't know why.
Now watch me, Dougie.
You're a fucking boring milquetoast stick in the mud. Like a breadstick just stuck in soup until it's gross.
Okay, go and wave in his face.
Wave my dick in his face.
Watch out! Oh, no, Peter.
It's really hard to watch out for that.
It's not, though. It goes, meh, meh!
But...
watch out!
But he gets all, like, crooked-eyed and whatnot.
You gotta stop holding the attack thing. I hate sword fights!
This is the same exact reaction that I'm having to this game.
Do you think he says that whenever he goes and watches a Star Wars film and they pull out a lightsaber?
I hate sword fights!
I hate sword fights!
Is there a movie where Jerry Seinfeld is a Jedi?
No.
No, of course not, because he hates sword fights.
You understand how much he hates sword fights.
Yeah.
Okay, so I thought
that... sword fight killed his parents.
And so I thought that...
they killed each other in deadly combat. Go on, Peter.
I thought that the super blur...
Oh, shit!
Oh, it's like
this
Ant-Man.
This is some Shadow of a Colossus shit.
No, it's like Ant-Man.
Why is his lips moving around his weird teeth that are floating in his mouth?
You're pushing him back to the bulletin board?
He still hates sword fights, you guys.
I hate sword fights.
Why do I have to do this? You saw that I could do it once.
You know, this gag was
You
like,
have my money. Why do I need to continue playing this?
This gag was like 5 seconds in the film. I hate sword fights.
It's not even more challenging. I'm literally just doing this.
Do you think Jerry Seinfeld hates sword fights?
No. Oh, he's got a second attack.
He looks like he's gonna vomit on you.
I know, right? Why do I need to get this close to his face?
Because you're gonna sting the shit out of his head.
I'm gonna rape your wit.
He's gonna rape my wit.
Jerry Seinfeld,
admitted rapist of wit.
I like it better like this.
I mean, my wit does feel pretty raped.
Hey, Chris,
do
you like it much better like this?
I wonder if he hates sword fights, though.
I hate predators!
Especially child predators, even though I am one!
I hate it when people pretend to be blue-faced when really they're yellow-faced.
Wait, you won't be able to tell if the... Oh, they're rare. Just get out of the dupe.
Get out of the duff.
Press Y.
I did it.
Press B.
Why does he gotta say good?
Press A!
Did it. I don't want to fail any of these because I know that I'll have to replay this and it will be fucking painful. Oh, this is just gay. This is just gay as fuck.
I will shove my ass right in your face.
If you can't read the fucking label.
Yeah, it's something right on the fucking jar, you fucking ass piece of shit.
I don't speak English. What's wrong with you?
Yeah, no, he speaks English.
Instead.
Hey, look, there
it
is.
If they don't have a video game Ray Liotta in this, I'm demanding my money back for this game.
Well, we got murdered by a car. Oh, okay.
Oh shit, you're in Star Fox.
This is like Sonic.
Rolling around at the speed of sound, I hate myself, I want to kill myself.
Rolling around at the speed of sound, I hate myself, I want to kill myself.
Can't stick around because I'm Jerry Seinfeld.
But see, like, this is almost like Sonic. See, I'm blue, and I'm going really fast, and there's cars coming at me.
Beats by Sonic the Hedgehog.
You fucked up.
Why are you under the truck? What? Uh-oh. Oh no! More wacky antics. You gotta tap a fucking A button.
Before you hit
child with the tiny wrists.
I realized that I should have probably let that go and seen if guts came out.
Nah, I don't think we'd be so lucky.
Why is that fucking honey truck, like, just going to town down the road here?
It's being chased. It knows it's being chased. It knows it's going to be in a B-movie. It doesn't want to be in the B-movie. It just wants to get out of here. It literally never wanted this.
It didn't ask for this.
Oh, God.
Oh, what is that thing? It's a blobfish with legs. Oh, it's an
older... It's one of those small kids as an old man.
Yeah, man. I think that was supposed to be a funny moment.
I can't tell.
Whoa! I wish we could have freeze framed on his face just like stretching 50 feet wide.
We will.
Well,
that's like the only funny thing about this game.
Intentionally. funny thing about this game.
There's fucking old child again.
Oh, look, it's dog child.
Dog child, old child, bird child, ball child, skate child. He's like already suffering from bee stings all over his goddamn ugly face. Oh no, watch out.
How is he able
Man,
to keep...
this game is so action-packed. What the hell? That kid's hair
I know,
texture.
I'm gonna What? Watch the kid's hair.
Where is it? There it is! He's like rapidly turning bald in different places. Just one more time for posterity. Oh, no, that's not the one you gotta dodge. Dodge it. And then... X...
Why? Why? You are a bee.
I don't know why you grabbed onto it.
Is it Jerry?
Do you remember this part of the movie?
Bocce ball.
Die. Peter's like, no, I want to see you die. Jesus!
Neck, oh! Neck fucking snaps.
Just completely dead. My brains! He like sounds like he's in genuine pain. I love it.
He's in this game, so...
I'm Jerry Seinfeld. Life is dying. The fuck is bocce ball? Do you just roll it around?
It's like, yeah, basically. You throw a ball, it bounces into another ball. It's like bigger marbles.
Cool. Your hair textures are coming off. I'm a bee.
All right, well, yeah. I guess we're not going to see. Oh, hey. Hey.
Jewel! No, that car straight up ran into a person, and it stopped. Fuck you, game. That
what
car hit
this?
A guy.
Oh my god, this is New York's disaster area.
The apocalypse is happening right now.
Someone's like, we're hacking the fucking...
No, right now. What the fuck? Did you see your...
This is like Birdemic.
Did you see what happened? You vanished for like a second.
There's so much to take in, it's kind of hard. Die.
That's dumb.
Alright, watch.
Oh yeah!
No,
I'm
it's
just gonna go into a different dimension for a moment.
No, he's BRB? It's forced perspective.
It's shitty forced perspective.
The POV on this is like 100. Why is this still chasing me?
He's gonna get you, Peter. It's probably Ray Liotta coming for his cum.
What the fuck? God. There are traffic lights. Did that say city bus in like...
School.
Oh, wait. I thought that said school with a K. But like one of the other ones was city bus. But like it had a super pixelated... Like... It was like a normal text file. What?
Fucking mosquito?
Okay.
Random mosquito?
I'm just gonna die.
I like how they basically said to Jerry Seinfeld, "All right, we just need one good scream, and then we'll just use that over and over again."
And then we'll pitch shift it.
That was good. That was real good, Jerry.
I don't even know if it was him. They probably got a new guy.
Why does the sound stop at this point?
It's suspenseful. Who is that guy? Is he like a character from a thing?
Yeah, he's the mosquito that you befriend in the next scene.
It's the same.
Jason!
Sean! Oh god, his hand got stuck.
Okay.
What?
Whoa.
Well, that's convenient.
Well, cut the entire section that you needed to introduce that mosquito from.
No, he just gets a cameo. Because, fuck, they don't...
You couldn't spend any more time on that. That was the best. That was the best that you could do.
Well, they want you to go and watch the movie for real, so titillate you. Ugh.
Please, please,
Please. Please let this be Bomberman. No.
It's funny because it's smoke.
Hey, did you know that smoking cures hams?
Yes. Hands?
Hams.
Easy there, son. You're safe. Just take a deep breath.
Uncle Oh, it's the two from the... It's the two from the JPEG from the taxi cab.
Oh shit! It is them. The fucking like weird cougar in his in her boy toy.
I guess that was right.
I think, is that like supposed to be like something? But then they made a joke about it. Now squeeze my tummy while I excrete our sustenance.
Then the mysterious white smoke comes. Not the Thora.
No disrespect, but don't you think it's kind of strange that someone knocks you out and steals all your honey?
Don't you think it's kind of strange that you wear blue face? Excuse me, thanks, I gotta go. I did not plan the timing to be so perfect.
Get out of here with your dragonfly ambitions. God. His shoulders hurt so badly from playing this game.
Oh,
back to these controls.
Back to reality. Up it goes gravity.
Oh.
So
hey,
oh.
You remember when I took all those photos? Well, now it has meaning.
Oh.
Wait.
Oh. Wait, did he have a camera in the game?
Yes. Or in the movie? Yeah.
I don't know what's fit real anymore. Why do you have a camera? Do bees have cameras
technology? Bees have cameras technology.
That's stupid. That's really fucking stupid.
Yeah. Did it.
Evidence E required. Don't they mean evidence B? Oh, don't go to the guy. Don't go to the guy. Don't. Go to the guy. Oh, fuck you.
Like... Jerry, get out of here with your white privilege. Like, you don't understand. This motherfucker...
These are working class people, and he's photographing them.
Well, no, like... You know, the honey's gotta go somewhere. Alright? Too much honey for the bees is not good. Alright? Number two... Beekeepers, they kind of keep the bees alive.
Yeah, they don't.
Because bees are
like...
really easy to fucking kill.
Yeah.
They're not really, like, good at defending themselves, because when they defend themselves, they tend to die.
Yeah, because their stinger fucking lips out.
Right. So, like, Barry straight up fucking murdering and trying to blackmail these people? God.
What we need are the robot bees from Black Mirror.
Oh god, where am I going?
Why are you fucking
glitching
out of the goddamn matrix?
Where do I need to go? Oh wait, I've got bee vision.
I could have gotten you any other goddamn game.
Hey Chris.
I could have gotten you Witcher the Adventure game.
Chris.
I could have gotten you Nevermore Nights.
How much more do I have of this?
You got like... I could have gotten you Terminator Dawn of Fate.
Wait, no, I already did three. This was my third one.
Sonic games.
Did you do the same one multiple times? Just says you only did two.
I could have gotten you a Resident Evil game.
I don't...
I could have gotten you Sega All-Stars.
Chris, can you play this for me?
Yeah.
I could have... I could have gotten you a different DreamWorks video game.
What do I... You know, take your fucking pro bullshits off.
Okay, A buttons to go, and the right sticks to move, left triggers to activate shit.
I could have gotten you
right
Skyrim
triggers
special
edition. To do the second action.
I could have gotten you Fallout 4.
I could have gotten
you the Lego Movie game.
I'm sorry, I need to fix something.
I could have gotten you Lego Jurassic Park the game.
Wait a minute.
Lego Dimensions.
What?
Hey! What the fuck?
What?
What?
That said X before.
Yes,
that fucking said X before. Don't bullshit with me, game.
It's only for this part.
Fuck you.
Oh, down there. Do you see it?
Yeah.
I could have gotten you fucking Mafia 3.
Yeah.
But
oh, and the right bumper and the left bumper, they do spins.
I got him B-movie.
Hold the left
again.
Trigger. Yeah. Okay, right trigger.
And now he's a blueberry bee shooting a Dalek.
Jesse, you're going to go see that Doctor Who special event in theaters?
Oh, you mean the one with poor man's Goku?
Yeah.
Fuck no.
Mysterio?
Yeah, fuck it. That's goddamn Goku from Dragon Ball Evolution.
Oh, is it?
That is absolutely 100% him.
Oh, I thought it was going to be Mysterio from Spider-Man.
No, I would fucking love that. I don't know why he hasn't been in a live-action movie yet. I need to get on.
What are you looking for? Mission hints?
That's stupid.
He was one of my
take a fucking photo.
Yeah, I know. I wanted to see
this is the part... Chris, this is the part of the movie where you have to collect all the evidence in order to sue the U.S. government.
There's the red dot on the minimap. Yeah, you guys.
I need the green camera is what I need.
Is it... Wait, is it the red dot?
No, the red dot is anybody, any of these beekeepers who are like...
More, those beepers?
Don't fuck me up.
What's that blue spot?
That's bees? Oh, it's flowers. So I can...
Oh, no.
So I can
suck
on that. No, those are the poisonous ones that you have to pollinate. Which means that that's going to be...
Oh, go down there! There's a wax statue!
Is
that
there?
That thing.
Oh, you found the condom. All right.
Yeah, bitches. New wax statue locked in the museum.
Where the hell is the next green camera, though?
What?
The next green Canada?
I need the... Ah, there it is.
The next green Canada.
I actually wonder what... What's with the sun?
No, fuck.
You did it, Chris.
It's alright.
Okay.
It's over there.
Yeah, it's over there.
Really? They shouldn't even... You know what was actually pretty crap? The monsters versus... What? Turn around, because I'm
I hit the edge of the map.
The Monsters vs. Aliens tie-in game was pretty bad.
Yeah.
I remember that was just unbeatable.
Did you ever play the Monsters, Inc. tie-in game?
I did not. Was it good?
It was a lot like this, except it was decent enough. You gotta wait. You gotta wait for him.
You know, it was a fucking shit back in
just
the PlayStation
Just
days.
Do it. Ready? Yeah. There you go.
Shmup.
You did it.
The Bug's Life game was actually pretty
good.
Oh god, good.
His face. Chris, I still hate this game.
Wait, what?
Oh, wait, no, I want to play this part.
Alright.
This is the fun part.
Did he just turn 2D?
Yes. You're wasting my time, blue
You're
boy.
How fucking dare any line of dialogue?
Take them out. Take them out.
Kill
Take
their
them.
Unborn children.
Destroy them.
Wouldn't,
destroy
wait,
them.
Wouldn't the, wouldn't the... Oh.
Alba Marinara Packin?
Help us, Barry. They're attacking.
Oh, help us, Marinara Packin. That's what I thought I said.
Put me down.
I'll pack your marinara.
Oh, is that the boss? Wait, do you see that? Like the red.
I don't know.
Would you guys be down to play a good space combat game?
No.
Like Free Space?
No.
No?
No.
I've been wanting to get some people on Elite Dangerous.
No.
I mean that game has some really good intricate space combat, but I mean it's fucking hard as shit alone.
Yeah, but I don't But, like, nothing will top the B-movie game.
Yeah. You know what I got recently was I purchased one of the...
game?
Yes, I did. I got Star Citizen, which is basically a lot of just clustered mini-games.
But is it better than a B-movie game?
Actually, yes. It's not even fucking finished, and it's better than this. I was
you
using
okay
it
there,
to...
Chris?
Yeah, I'm good.
I was testing out my triple monitor setup with it. It looks
why can I not lock on
sick.
This guy?
One opiary
there.
Box?
Oh.
Did you get opiates? Are there fucking opiates in this game?
There should be.
Just
oh, dude, those hives are getting
Janine, you can't eat too many poppy seed bagels. They'll think that you got opiates.
They're gonna fuck up your hive, dude.
No, it's cool, man.
Elaine, that was the woman. Elaine, stop eating those poppy seed bagels, you fat bitch.
You fat Caucasian English
you
bitch.
Fat cuck. You coveted spouse of another man's wife.
Did I kill him?
Two
all?
Men.
Yeah, two more.
Yeah.
Tim Allen?
I wanted to be Tim Allen so badly.
Whoa. Holy, are you playing as a swarm?
Yes. But you can clearly see that Barry is in blue face.
he's put blue face on for the battle. They can take our honey, but they cannot take our freedom. There.
Oh.
B-movie. You could have used that joke, but you didn't. And for that, I hate you.
I guess what?
Beekeeper is going to be such a dick to the bees.
Oh, my livelihood! Take this!
The one that's an antagonist in a movie.
I'm going to fucking kill our product. Literally die.
He's really upset about it. Oh, strafing actually does something with the hut. And then I choked him out. Choked him out because he poisoned himself so well.
Watch out, make
he
sure
he put all the poison around him and then was like, hey, you know what'll be great? If I breathe this in.
He's just gonna throw his hand into a giant swarm cluster of bees. What a great
this
idea.
This is actually not bad.
Blah.
This section? This section's okay.
Yeah.
I'm still kinda bored with it, considering that it's the exact same thing from a different
then
angle.
Do it, like, three different times.
Yeah.
He's stung now? No, that means one of yours has fallen. I don't see any dead fucking ass fucking fuck bees. Fucking bees. Fucking bees. Fuck bees. Yeah, I'll spray this area over here.
Look at his walk animation. It's like me when I gotta go pee.
He's got little coats.
Look at Barry. He stands out like a motherfucker.
Oh.
Gotta get his...
Get in his fucking dick.
Get
in
his
ass.
Get his dick.
Get his punctured rectum. Punctured rectum.
God, he's shit himself. Look at that. Look at that weird diamond.
Oh, yeah,
crotch.
He's got like a little poop coming out.
Oh, God. His ass is coming apart.
No, it's his crotch model that was coming forward.
Oh,
they modeled the crotch?
Yeah.
Is that a dick's
why would they model the crotch?
It's technically a dick's lip. I bet you this guy was only in like 5 seconds of the film.
How much money do you think that they spent on this game?
How much money do you think they spent on his neck? Look at that thing. Jesus.
Chris, are you looking for it?
I am.
Mm.
They probably spent, I would say, $10,000.
What are the reviews for this game, Chris?
Well, let me find out.
Hey, up his dick. In his pee hole.
Fly in his urethra.
Go in his pee hole.
Right now.
Right in his pee hole. Yeah. Those are ducks.
The bee movie game. You discovered the humans were stealing our honey, and you were brought before the queen. Tell me, where should you go?
I
Overall, the game received generally favorable reviews.
Of?
GameZone gave the game 70 points, stating the game will certainly have some charm for younger players, but there are a few challenges to overcome while playing it. Even a 13-year-old was surprised and confused when the game changed control options, moving from WASD and arrow keys to numbers during one section.
Fuck you.
No.
Fuck off.
Who's Hal? I want to see this Hal ass Hal fucking.
Hey, look, I'm blue faced.
Hey guys, I'm blue.
Can he just be the voice of Sonic now? Just
honey, draft or job station delivered at Hondix.
Don't want to play this game. Chris?
Yeah.
Don't want to play this game.
Well, we could stop if you so desire.
No, but you want Ray Liotta.
I really don't like him more.
I think the joy of wanting Ray Liotta to show up in this video game
has been smothered.
Has been smothered by this video game.
Yeah. I fucking hate this game.
Ladies and gentlemen, we would like to apologize for exposing you to...
Don't worry, there's nobody watching.
Oh, thank God.
I hate this game so much.
I was worried of all two people who heard me talk shit about Jerry Seinfeld.
We had like six people at one point.
Oh,
so.
Shit.
Yeah. They rightfully left.
They left fully right.
They all know
I suck now.
Chris, I hate this game.
I know.
Can I just go outside?
You can. Just go into the ether.
Wow, they have this...
Just go into the light.
They don't let you go out of there?
I'm blue, abadiba, die.
I could pee on a guy.
I hate this game.
If it were me, I would die.
I hate this. I hate this.
Hey, stop talking to No Country for Old Men.
I need to save it.
Thanks, everybody, for watching in. Did you not save it?
I did save it.
You just saved it.
Good.
But there was no...
We'll be seeing y'all.
Wait, we didn't get to any of these.
What?
Any of these parts.
No, we didn't.
There's the lawyer guy. There's the beak. There's the fly costume.
Hey, guys.
Yeah.
Oh, wait, no, we flew through the droplets.
Oh, yeah, that's right. How many players can play? Come on.
Oh, cool. I can choose which beak.
Oh, that's only two player.
Well, have fun, guys.
Oh, good. I can choose my player. Wait, where's player two?
This is the keyboard.
What?
Oh, fuck that nonsense.
Yeah, hell no. No, not worth it.
Okay.
Not worth it anymore.
Can't get out of this now.
And that's it. That is the perfect sum up of this game in a nutshell. Thank you all for watching.
Until
next time.
Stay cool. Stay in school.